can't be the very best, like no one ever was when the servers were down.
Hey, what's up, everyone?
This is a stream. Don't forget to friend everybody.
I'm doing it right, right fucking now. Fuck, Ryan, you're far, man.
Am I all by myself?
Well, I'm running to you. That's why. You're the only person that sent a friend request, and I'm the only person that accepted the friend request.
Hang on, so I appreciate that.
I just friend requested everyone.
All right, hold on, I'm doing it. I'll do it.
Track. All right. VR station is
I didn't change. I'm VR station.
Damn it, Jeremy.
How about that? Maybe now I have
my name in this is gonna be VR station.
Tracking VR station.
Look, I have.
You guys are all. You're 3 kilometers away from me. Oh, crap.
Oh, dude, I'm right next to you, Lil J.
Oh,
Lil J, you and I are right here. Let's meet up.
Are
and
you
then
yellow?
We'll,
you must be yellow. Sorry, I don't
Can
know.
Can someone tell me if I have audio now?
Yellow like urine.
They'll let you
better.
Know. I'm sure.
They're better. Okay. Ryan, yay.
There we go.
They're saying Ryan fixed. Okay, so Ryan is still broken.
Lil J, we'll meet up and then. Go
Eggs.
Find Ryan.
I'm assuming you're the dude, like, right here.
I mean, I'm running towards you, so unless
there
you're
you are,
running
there you are.
Away.
Wow, I found 35 feathers. Oop.
There you are. Dude, you see me jumping? You see me fucking leaping
yeah,
over here?
Yeah, I do. Oh, let me see your hair.
How do I look?
You look great. Wow.
How do you like my physique?
Like the thinnest chest.
Do I look good? Do I look good?
I'm an old man that can't help but work out to spend my time.
I don't even remember.
I would.
Oh, I was trying to remember what I named my character. I'm Lawman Top.
Oh.
Because I'm if Carrot Top became a man of the law because I'm wearing a lawman mustache.
My shit
oh, I got it.
All right, so while you're punching this tree, all right, Jack's yellow and Ryan is green.
All right,
green.
So
I may have to leave and come back.
Maybe
to get
we
audio,
should just
though.
Head to Jack.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, I've got a house here.
Jack,
you got a
so
building?
Far away.
All right, so are we gonna just start making our way towards?
Yeah, let's
Jack,
just head
I guess.
To Jack because Ryan's
I'm gonna,
dead.
I'm gonna
right
fix
now.
This real quick.
Well, he's fixing shit.
All right, look for bird nests though, because we're gonna have to make some fucking arrows.
Dude, look for
yeah.
fucking. Look at this building over here.
Ooh, I found that's a newspaper.
Wait, there's a building.
Hey, thanks for watching the stream. We're playing
yeah,
it now.
To this, I promise I'll have gameplay.
This is it's all
go.
Great. It's also
sorry,
your
Ryan's not good with computers.
You're also.
I was on the patch 3 seconds.
Your main cam.
There was really no opportunity today.
What was that, Michael?
There wasn't. I've been busy.
Yeah, we should get in here.
All the day.
All the day.
What is that, Michael?
That's
literally, I don't know.
All the day.
Looks
hold
like some sort of memorial.
All
right. What am I? Oh, yeah. Okay. What do I do in this?
There
game?
We go.
But again, Ryan's main cam.
Yeah.
Good thing. Good thing. Ryan has no audio. Okay, Ryan, yours is black right now.
Well, yeah, I know. I turned off the thing so it didn't show the.
All right, they're saying, hey, your audio is fine.
Oh, God,
gate.
Michael.
There's
I don't know if
we
want to go in there.
I don't think we can, and I don't think we also want to.
Now we have game audio.
All right, you good?
Donut.
I'm good.
Yeah,
I'm
we
great.
Should we should get out of here.
All right,
what are you
but
guys doing?
Ryan's
go
good. Maybe we should meet up with Ryan and then
I need
go
stone.
With Jack.
It's a, actually I have a house here.
Yeah, but Jack's got a house too.
It's not a great house.
I'm also in the desert.
Who are we running
so
towards
know.
Right
you
here?
You don't
want to
be
God.
In the desert.
Well, I mean,
I'm punching a cactus.
We got to run towards somebody. Who are we running towards?
Who's
you're
in
running,
the, is anybody
well,
in
Jack
the
is
forest?
Yes, Jeremy and I are standing in the woods.
You guys are probably in the most survivable.
Yeah, I'll come to you in here in a little bit. I'm gonna collect some stuff.
Jack, you need to head. You need to head north.
Okay, I'll head north.
Everybody, remember, you need to start getting.
Stuff?
Well, yeah, general stuff, but we gotta get that.
I
those birds feathers.
Those
look for those birds.
Fortunately, I don't remember anything about
I'm
playing this
that's
game.
What I was concerned
for
about.
People asking, this game is 7 days to die.
It is.
Which is
and also...
This is not our... We're on the PC now, so this
brand
is not
new
a
world.
Continuation of our...
That's not a stunt.
Xbox. You'll also notice it looks much
don't
more like a game
close your eyes.
Than the Xbox version does.
End you.
This looks great compared
to
that
there's
turd.
Frames.
I need stones.
By the way, the spiky plants all over the ground, those are berries. You can pick them up
spiky
and eat
plants
them.
All over the ground.
I feel
ground.
Like you said that to me this morning.
I did.
Yeah, I know.
And...
Ooh,
I have
bird's
a,
nest.
I have a bunch of feathers.
We had this clever idea where we're gonna be we'll just advance the world to around day 4 or 5, and
yep.
then on the stream we'll hit 7,
mm-hmm.
And then we all died
a lot
on day
when you
one.
Only died once. Jeremy and I got killed like 6 times just
yeah.
trying to meet up with each other.
Because yeah. I do have the zombie spawning on very high.
Great.
We,
so.
Which
nice.
I have on the Xbox version as well, but we came to the conclusion this game's hard enough.
It's
let's just play it.
Yeah.
It's far more challenging.
No,
yeah, should we survive?
I need a couple more stones to get my pickaxe.
Oh, look at me. Look at fucking...
Look
yeah.
at me now. Look at me
I
now.
Mean, it says Lad Michael, but that's
I'm
bullshit.
What the hell is going on in my screen?
That's my Steam
what's
name.
What's happening on my screen
that's
right
my
now?
That's my Steam name, not my character name.
Right.
Oh, what happened to me?
Is all right,
VR
top.
Station died.
What happened to you, Jeremy?
My screen started turning white, and then I just keeled over dead.
You keeled
that's
over
why I went,
died.
I went, what happened to me because my screen was turned all white?
What the deuce? What the fucking deuce?
Did you freeze?
Did you freeze to death? Were you in a very cold lake? Were you in a lake or something? Is it cold? Does that stream cold right there in front of us?
That shit's cold, man.
Oh, I was wet.
I mean, I've never frozen, though.
I don't know. My screen just turned white, and then I was dead.
That's wild.
Maybe it's different and unique here.
That was
Make
a unique
some clothes,
death.
Man.
I was making arrows. I wanted to defend myself before I clothed myself.
What's not the order of operations?
For why make clothes right, if you can't axe. Defend them?
I need small
Check
stone.
Oh,
that's
I got some
what
paper. What do we need paper for anything?
Sure. Eventually,
I don't write think notes to each other.
In the short right, term, so that's not going to be great for survival. But
look at me now.
You can I'm roll a fat paper. One, maybe.
Punched a rock.
All right, yeah. I'm gonna actually make clothes this time, so maybe I don't freeze to death.
All right.
I mean, I'm in the desert, so I doubt I'll freeze to death.
I got some achievements, yo!
Jeremy, it hurts, but I'm building my muscles.
He's just punching a rock.
It hurts my hands so bad.
Guys, there's a house right here. A really nice looking house.
Oh you okay. found a house? Oh, okay. you.
Do we not want to be in the desert, though?
Houses just come with problems.
You also froze to death, I forgot. So.
No, but I mean, I spawned somewhere else.
I know, that's what I'm saying. You could be far as
Oh, I've got stuff in there. I got craft fiber, plant fiber clothing.
Oh, I forgot my shoes.
Got him. That's two.
I'm between.
Betwixt?
So no. two of you are near each other, at least, well, hang on, let me look at the map.
I'm close to Ryan. There's no way Jack's near me. I'm
sort of
close to
Ryan. I was 3 kilometers away from
I'm
everyone.
I'm between you guys and Jack.
Okay, where I am, that's where you live.
What?
Just generally in my vicinity is probably
so
where you're.
Basically, Ryan's
being
the guy who's like, I'm not leaving here, you have to come to me.
No, I'm saying,
is what he's
like,
saying.
If you want to live, just hang out in my range.
Okay.
You're saying,
I mean, you
come
said
with
that this morning.
You
Jeremy
live.
And I died over and over again.
Have, okay,
remember
there was
when
a
you said the zombie
morning.
Couldn't climb the ladder and
it
then it
turns
went right
out
up
that
the
they
ladder
learned some,
and it
look,
fucked
they,
us up?
They learned some things in the off season. It's okay.
Dude,
we made some adjustments.
Jeremy, look at this fucking cabin.
We went back to the locker room.
Beautiful.
I know.
This is gorgeous.
Michael, what's up? Check it out.
Crafty.
Oh my god, it could be the same house!
And fucking, they're beautiful, dude!
They're
like
twins! House?
No, they're sure. nowhere near each other, but it looks like the same house. They all just right. copy-pasted it.
There are a lot of duplicate houses, yes. So, this is basically the-
But gorgeous.
This whole area is a
Cookie
planned
cutter.
Community.
Yeah.
So who am I gonna head towards here?
There's like four designs.
Apparently not me.
Let's all just go
Ryan
towards
guys,
me to
guys, I found a lead car battery, I just wanna say.
That Ooh. Is actually very valuable.
I mean, it's 53!
If you can hold on to that.
It says number 53,
maybe
so that's,
someday
you know,
we'll make a mini
Come here, you fucking chicken!
Yeah, one day.
Or an auger. Or maybe
oh
even
my
a chainsaw.
Dude, the house is unlocked,
oh
dude.
Oh my god,
this
that's so many zombies.
This looks so much nicer than the Xbox version. Well, I
let's
can't
count
believe
the
it.
Zombies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 zombies.
Jesus Christ.
Start fighting them. Oh, dude, 21 lumps. Oh no, it's only one. It's 11.
I have to craft a wooden
no,
club
I
now.
No. No, it was like 21.
Didn't I just?
I'm gonna get these. I'm gonna craft. Get these feathers before you fucking eat me. Ha ha! Fuck off.
Yeah.
Dead prick.
What?
I'm gonna search this dumpster.
Dead prick.
Craft you.
Nothing.
Guys, I found just a eruption of lead.
Oop. Got a painting. Right. Got a fucking painting.
All right, I'm running you. Towards Ryan and Michael.
Wooden bow.
You missed.
Here's something. Here's something.
Take that, you fucking.
Oh
bed.
Jesus. Oh great. Here we go.
Okay.
It's lighting up.
Guys, I found oil. We can drive out of here.
Oh, nice.
I don't know. That's not how oil works.
We need to refine that a bit.
Stunned already?
Yeah, it doesn't take much.
One
you're not wearing any armor,
and you'll
dude.
Be stunned.
I have fiber shirt.
Yeah, that's not armor.
I was wailing this guy in his stupid head.
Yeah,
I mean, you're punching
he's dead.
A
with
zombie.
A level 1 weapon
yeah.
is your problem.
Okay, I got another crawler here.
Whack.
Whack.
Don't eat me.
I found
Let's,
like a
Come on,
a campsite
just don't eat me.
There wasn't a lot of good shit in that house, though. I'll be perfectly
Oh, my athletics is 2 now. Great.
Pick up that stone. Do I have 5 of these fucking things?
All right, great. I'm
wow. Look
I'm
at
infected.
This,
really?
Look at yeah. this fucking place.
All right,
Jack's infected, huh?
That didn't take long. Well, I'm still infected. I used my first aid kit, and that did not.
My
do
athletics
shit.
Is now level 3.
Try and look it for stumps. Honey will actually cure you.
Honey?
Yeah.
Damn, dude, Ryan knows shit.
You gotta get that honey. Find the bee's nest, bro.
I got some yucca juice.
Fucking.
That's also not what you're looking for.
Level 1 stone axe.
Aloe vera
look at me. I'm a pro
Stay
at
dead.
This game. I'm a fucking
Stay
pro.
Out.
Wow, that doesn't look great.
Missed. Look at my mighty axe. My mighty axe.
I may have picked a fight with too many.
Dude,
zombies.
We got time to play this game.
All right,
Michael. I might have some
Arrow.
Distance to cover.
Are you
I
dead
at,
again?
When I no, when I look into the distance and the direction that you guys are,
uh-huh.
yeah,
doesn't look great.
Oh,
lot of desert.
Oh, are you south of us?
I think so.
So you're like in between us and Jack.
I'm definitely south.
Yeah, imagine how far Jack is.
Yeah, I'm a mile.
Oh,
away.
That thing's
I'm in
sounds
the
like
desert,
you're well
basically.
More than a mile away.
Oh boy. Oh
more wood.
Boy.
Well, I'm infected, so I'm gonna be infected for now.
I mean, we can fix that.
It'll wear off. Once you get brains.
Oh, I got 36 arrows. We're good.
So, Jack, I'm 1.9 kilometers from you. I'm 1.5 from the other two.
Damn, dude. Damn.
Okay. Is that is he the midpoint?
Jeremy's
the
midpoint.
I'm the midpoint.
Yeah.
Great. You're the... Okay, so if we converge to you...
I'm in the middle of a desert.
I'm in the desert, though.
That's not good.
I don't really want to converge there.
Michael is not exaggerating when he says the middle of a desert. Like, it's not like I'm on the edge of a desert.
That's not going to be good.
I was standing on a mountaintop looking around at desert.
Whoa, bitch. Oh, God. Bitch coming right towards me. Jesus.
Can I make a cactus axe?
Fucking
I need
scared
wood.
The shit out of me.
A cactus axe.
I need wood really bad. Dude, yucca
fruit. Get off
fruit.
That fucking car, you crazy nut. There's a deer just chilling on top of a sedan.
Can I eat yucca fruit?
You can, yeah.
It's not worth much, but it's, you know, might keep you alive.
Good. That's all I need.
Stay over there, bitch.
Might keep you alive is all I'm looking for.
What's the button to open crafting?
Tab. I hold tab. Yeah, I think you can also hit E.
There's a button for every different menu, but I didn't know exactly what crafting.
I will say, being able to search in the crafting thing makes things so much easier. I'm like craft bedroll, and I just type BED. He's like, oh, there it is.
Take this, you
that
bitch.
That was easy.
Hey, get the fuck off this car. That's not for you. God damn it, that's not for you.
Are you alive?
An easy button.
Are you?
I'm chopping on.
Come on.
Dude, I'm gonna open. There we go. I'm gonna open the yucca store. I'm
bitch hit me down. Once and I'm bleeding.
Yeah, look, use that bandage. Claws, man.
Yeah, I use my bandage already.
I mean, they don't have claws.
I have claws.
Well, at least I felled her.
Okay, I need to make an axe. I'm gonna miss
fucking use my goddamn bandage.
If it gets,
damn.
If it turns stones. Night.
Chop, 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 chop. Yeah, we're gonna need to find some refuge.
I mean, I have a house right next to me. Small refuge, but. It doesn't look great.
Well, will it stop zombies for
I don't think it will. That was my, it doesn't look great. Let me make one of them stupid.
I don't think that's going to work.
Yeah, down goes the tree. Wow, that thing.
Ooh.
Yeah,
ooh,
you can actually spell the trees.
Those are trees.
That was awesome.
Out of the desert and into the trees.
We're going to make a real big mistake here and go ahead and collect some raw meat.
It probably is a big mistake.
All right, I just covered half a
I'm
kilometer.
Trusting my natural dodging skills.
Even though I just said like myself it was a mistake.
I got to place my bedroll. I'm gonna hang out over by this house at least for day one.
Wait, do your items just not break?
Huh?
You need to repair them?
Yeah, your items break.
Oh. My items as a matter of fact, my club just broke for the second time.
I mean, I'm using the club, and it says this item needs repair.
Yeah, you gotta repair it. No, or just make a new one, honestly, at this point.
But I'm saying it doesn't, like, break out of your inventory. Like, just disappear, it's gone now.
No, it stays in there, and it stays broken. And you can scrap it, and then...
That's what I was asking.
Guys, I got a hazmat suit.
How the fuck do you scrap it?
You got a hazmat suit?
Click on it. Like, hit tab, click on it, hit scrap.
Thanks, Jack.
No worries.
How the fuck do I make a wooden axe?
A wooden axe?
A stone axe. How do I make that?
Just rocks.
Five stone.
Oh, I don't have enough stone.
Stone,
that's what
wood,
my
and fiber.
Is. That's what my plant problem fiber. Is.
Oh, dude, I just found some porridge, maybe some gruel.
You grueling?
I might have gruel.
You grueling, bro?
Dave gruel.
My favorite.
I have a ludicrous amount of feathers. So.
Luda! You think he hangs out with Dave Gruel?
I think I know where I am, and I
Chris
think
Bridges?
This is a good house if you guys want to come to me.
I do.
Dude, I'll come to your house.
I think Jeremy does.
I'll come to your house. Sure. Give me a
second. Think this is the house. I have a let's play since it's the same map.
I got an achievement. Good in the sack.
I have a map ready for doing various things. Like if you guys don't want to get all the secret achievements on Xbox. And this is the house I built my fort in.
Wow.
It's good. It's convenient to a city. There's a chicken here.
Oh, well, then I absolutely want to get there, Ryan. You don't have to ask me three times. That fires on zombie.
That fires on zombie.
Fires on zombie.
See what happens when you hang out with Ryan? You start losing your fucking mind.
I mean, we all know that nobody hangs out with anybody here.
Right.
We
hanging
just
come
out to work.
That's quite a term.
Yeah.
There we go. All right, I'm done. My basics are all done.
Head. All I got
to
do is. The
I used to hang out with Michael. We put a stop to that immediately.
Did you?
No, that's not true. I just used to show up at your place and not tell you.
Oh, I mean, you know, I came to your house once.
You did. More than once. You've been in my house a couple times.
I think I've been in your house once.
Well, maybe once. Lindsay's been there more than once.
That's true, because Lindsay will come over especially for the cats.
Right.
I mean, you know, you and Kat as well, but mostly your cat.
Most of the cats. That's fine. That's one of the only reasons I go home.
All right.
I broke a tire.
All right.
I'm proud of you.
That's actually important later.
Well, it wouldn't let me pick it up.
No. Yeah. You have to break it and hope that you get a smaller tire.
Oh, really?
Yeah, seriously.
Ah, you crawling prick. I just saw you there.
Crawling in your prick.
These pricks.
Oh. That's called sounding, right?
Yeah. In that case, your urethra will not heal.
I'm level 3.
Oh no!
Where'd that chicken go?
Oh yeah, there's the whole thing here. Where you like you add shit, right?
Yeah, you can level up and get skills.
Are you talking about sounding or 7 days? Now?
I have to journey to a settlement and locate a traitor.
Oh, that's a they added encampments and traitors and shit.
Dude, that's awesome.
Traitor! I've never seen
this
one.
Tree's so coming down, Jeremy.
Do it. Something made a scary noise.
Oh, that's not chicken. That's a
something made a scary noise.
Oh, guys, I'm 75% hungry.
That's
I'm probably real hungry too, great. But I got yucca fruit for days.
Well, 75% is good.
That's right? Good. That's good.
Zero is bad for everything. They just went across the board on your 75%.
How do I
not?
How do I
your triangle's getting bigger?
Cool.
How do you fire an arrow?
You hit R to
hope to God.
Yeah, you gotta hit R first.
Aha.
And then draw back with left trigger and release.
All right.
Bird's nests are the best place for feathers, right?
Yes. Or
boom, down she goes.
Where are they? In little trees?
No,
or
they're on the ground, all over the place.
In some biomes they're much easier to see than others.
Like
but they are basically all over the place.
The burnt woods kind of biomes.
Shit.
Those are awesome for it.
Get off, lady.
I feel like that's right where I am. Although these are more like crops, but
that was
you're
a
in a cornfield, Michael.
Yep.
Yeah, grab some corn.
You want corn?
Delicious corn. It's good for you.
Whacking her head.
We can make ethanol.
I don't know that I'm.
It's not true.
That's fire. That's the wrong one. God, she's on fire now.
I don't appear to be harvesting anything.
All right, boys.
Okay.
This is like your hour warning. Two-hour warning.
Right. Oh,
the sun
really?
Will be going down.
So should I get to you, Ryan? Is that the plan here?
I got a fucking snowberry.
You
want
to get to somewhere.
Yeah, guys, there's. Oh.
What is that?
There
it's a deer.
Go. There's. Okay. Oh. Now I'm good. Now I'm getting corn.
If you're at the cornfield, you're probably not that far away from me.
Ew.
I'm not incredibly far.
Fuck me. Okay, I need to make more arrows.
Is he blue, Jeremy, or green?
We're all different.
Are we all different?
Yeah.
Okay, let's check the map. He's
green. Near you.
He's green to me. Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm blue.
I am just sprinting to Ryan now.
I'm sprinting towards you, Michael, and then we'll go together.
I'm sprinting through a straight line of corn while I'm mashing E in case I pick any up along the way.
you can, actually.
I'm doing it. I'm getting some.
Oh,
I just don't want to stop.
That was a mistake. I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead?
No,
what happened?
I went from mistake to dead instantly.
I didn't know if they were at the door or not, and they sure enough, they were at the door. And they just walked in and
killed me. How do I get in, Ryan, your house?
The doors are open.
Oh, wrong house. I stopped a little too early.
I'm gonna spawn near my bed, so that way they're not just crawling all over me when I spawn in.
I hope you're not running towards me, Michael.
I'm not.
I mean, you're getting a hell of a lot closer to me.
You guys are right next to each other.
Right.
Oh.
There's my house. I think that's my house.
You're like a couple hundred
feet
south.
There you are, I see you, Michael.
Ryan.
Oh, come on over.
I'll jump.
Right, it's nice, we gotta fix this place up
real quick. I see you, Michael!
I see, and I'm not running to you.
You're not. You're also not wearing anything.
you know,
iron arrowheads. Some yucca plants. Bunch of stuff here.
Oh, guys, is that the house? That must be the house there, Michael.
I got food. It's nice in here.
It must be.
I don't have any water. If you guys got water,
I have one jar.
Are there zombies still in
there? I have none.
If we can run out and get water, that'd be great.
Yeah, we can plot a rescue mission for water.
All right.
Dude, you are.
Is there any way to collect all?
I don't.
All right.
Oh, it didn't get better.
Yo, you got food? You got food,
yeah,
bro?
It's in the fridge.
Yeah,
it's in the fridge, man. Check it out. It's in the fridge.
Dude, you got blueberry pie in
here? I told you, I got food for days.
I'm gonna use the shitter.
Tell you what.
No.
Tell you what.
Nope.
You know
my God.
You know what I just added?
What?
There's two bottles of murky water in there.
Oh, good.
12
you,
years
did you not
of
look
corn.
In the toilet?
Not yet, you know? I was busy trying to
check the toilet,
fix
man.
This place up, you know?
Guys, should I put a campfire in the middle of the floor?
No, let's not do that, please. Let's, for once in our lives,
no, put it in the fireplace, for the love of God.
Oh, the fireplace.
There's
okay.
A fireplace, a perfectly serviceable.
Why are you bashing it? Are you
to
fixing
get the,
it?
No, I'm getting that shit out of the way. That's not fireplace.
Oh, hey, the floor's fucked up, man.
Yeah, we need to fix all of it.
This sucks.
But really, just walls.
Can you cook rotting flesh?
Nah, it's just
dude,
useless.
Dude, I'm fixing.
I can eat it.
I'm getting some rocks because I'm gonna make a fireplace.
Do I not have enough rocks?
I mean,
I don't have enough goddamn rocks.
You know, a miniature fireplace.
Right.
Campfire.
Or you just
it.
Put that in the fireplace, and then it is a fireplace.
I mean, it doesn't match, but this floor is fixed up real good.
We need lots of wood.
This item needs repairs.
I got wood.
Or is missing parts.
Yeah, you probably used it till it broke.
So if I repair it, is it gonna level up?
There's no point in repairing it. Oh. At this point, you make better tools every time you, rebuild it. So
I'll just throw it away then.
Just
fuck
fixing
you.
Fixing everything.
Yeah. Got a chicken,
Tim,
boys.
The tool man, Taylor.
Man, we're gonna eat so well tonight.
You guys have fun over there. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna Jack, be
you
hanging
should really
out.
Come
I mean,
join
you
the could
have just came here.
I mean, I could have, but
making a campfire.
Where's the fun in that?
Dude, look at all the repairs I made, VR station.
Such a pithy
I'm talking to you.
I know.
Look at the repairs I made. You're standing on one. You don't like it?
Oh, it's beautiful.
Thank arrow. You. That's all I wanted.
Look at that.
What's a wood arrow
what?
Slit?
That looks nice.
That looks nice.
We're not even,
awesome.
Gonna
oh,
wander
cool.
in there and get burned over and
that
over
looks
and
nice
over again.
As fuck, dude.
Jack, I don't suppose you have a
dude,
well.
I'm going. Nuts
what was that?
Now.
Michael or Jeremy? I don't suppose you guys have a cooking pot.
Fuck no.
Cooking pot, no.
Did not find.
That's all right. There's a city right over the rise. When daylight breaks.
Yeah, we can survive the night.
Missed it.
We're gonna we'll hedge our bets on that though. Can you guys go get as much wood as you can carry?
I mean, I just spent a lot, but I have wood.
That's, you get more.
I've got.
All right, I'm gonna go get some right now.
I have 593 pieces.
I just stuck
good.
A shit ton of it. In
what's
the
better is 2,000.
All right, but it's scary times are coming.
No, we got a little bit.
We got a while.
All right.
Wood spikes are 100
wood. Whoa, who's that?
Plus,
I hear something.
Yeah,
something's
okay.
outside
you
our
got a
house.
Bunch of I mean, do wood spikes go up in cost?
I don't know.
They're 100
wood now. There's a zombie
now.
Ramming
that's a lot
his
of wood.
Fucking
that's
face
a lot of wood.
Into the
that's
side
a,
of our house.
A lot
just
of
so
wood.
You know.
Do you want me to kill it, Michael?
Yeah, please fucking annihilate it to death. It's chasing me right now. It's out front.
The barbed wire bucket.
Oh, you're right there.
Mr. Bucket.
Oh, nice. Did you hit him, VR station?
Boom!
Oh, get him while he's down. Get him while he's down. He's still alive.
There
he
goes. I hear him squealing over the...
Oh, yeah. He's done for.
He deserves. Oh my god, there's a lot coming.
What? Where?
We didn't accidentally end up in front of a horde, did we?
No, we're good. I mean, there's two coming. Quick.
That's not a lot.
Beat this bitch to death. Oh, she's dead.
And this guy.
Get him. How you like that? I like it when you can't fight back. Oh shit, my weapon broke.
Ow, he hit me. I'm stunned.
Guys, don't die right next to the house. At least build a
I'm
bed
not gonna,
first.
I'm not gonna die. I'm a champion.
I'm a survivor.
I'm not gonna give up.
I think
I'm
I got
not
him.
Gonna stop.
Got him.
Punch him. Punch
no,
him.
No, I mean he's dead.
I don't care.
And I got leather chest armor schematic.
Nice.
Punched him into nothing.
Oh, I got some painkillers.
I'm punching his
maker.
Bones, Jeremy. Punching his bones.
There you go. Get him
he's
out of here.
Gone.
Make
I
him
punched,
nothing. Disintegrate
I punched
him.
His flesh off.
Yeah, you get flesh and bones.
I'm punching your skeleton now, you piece of shit. Now you're nothing. Oh, now he's a like a blob. He turned into a philosopher.
Yeah, they
stone.
they go like.
And then he melted into the ground. What a journey.
Looks like you already searched
right, make
the
sure
sedan.
You guys can make a bedroll too.
What do you need for that?
I can.
Just a lot of fiber.
I can make the shit out of it.
It's just gonna be a pile of leaves, basically.
Sounds comfy.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing, chat? Thanks
chat?
For tuning. Chat. Chat.
Oh, that's like the
yeah.
people watching.
Yeah,
this
thanks
channel.
For tuning in.
Oh, all right, I forgot they were here.
They're saying, is this gonna be uploaded?
Should be.
We
I
do
think
hope
so.
Now, right?
Yeah.
For first members.
This may be the future plan. Of 7 days to die.
No kidding, man. This
we
is
already, though, I mean, the video has not come out, but we have already done day 7
all right,
of
don't,
our
don't
Xbox.
Give away
spoiler.
That's a teaser.
How many,
on,
how many parts have come out?
I think that's the only one that has not been released, I think.
Yeah. All right, I got a bedroll. Is there somewhere specific I should put it?
Here's where we're going to make an upstairs.
Oh.
That's,
oh.
Why, that's how we survive the night.
Okay, Ryan.
Are we going to make an upstairs before this night's over?
Yeah, I'm going to make it right now.
Damn, dude.
Dude,
such
I
confidence.
Told you wood, man. Got to make that wood.
Yeah, I'm going to go get some more.
That's why we need a lot.
I'm doing some digging. Yeah.
Oh, Jeremy, this fucking tree giving you lip, too?
Yeah, I'm going to kick its ass.
Take it down. Take it down.
All right, stop.
You came to the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker.
I'm standing here. You're gonna die.
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
Oh, when you grew, you didn't know we'd be living here. I gotta get rid of this fucking
I'm gonna
axe.
Be fine for hundreds of years. Oh, shit. Dooley and Jones? I'm done
no,
for.
Oh no, not the Doolster
I'm done
the Joneses.
Timber!
There he goes.
I heard that. That was very loud.
The tree fell down. You wanted the wood?
Hey, how about this little
I
fuck?
Do want the wood.
Yeah, fuck you. All right, got him.
Nice. Oh, dude, do you think we can, like, drop this tree on the car?
I could use some clay.
Does the trajectory work? Like, if we chop this end, it'll fall that way and crush that car?
Sure.
Break I bet it
so
won't,
no one uses
but it'd be
it.
Fucking cool as hell.
Oh, we need water.
Yeah, that is, I told you, still, I got one glass.
There's one like jar. 20 of them in the thing.
We have, no, I have two murky ones.
I got 24 glass jars. We just need to go get some. Ah, shit, the sun's setting.
Yeah, it's gonna get bad.
Well, I'll have two clean ones for tonight.
Okay,
but
that'll get us through
timber!
The night.
Oh, get
it's
it!
Going
get
down.
It!
I mean, oh, right in front
I
of
mean,
it.
That, it sort of clipped through it. That I count that as it worked.
That was a crushed
the,
car.
The game was just like, are you nuts? I'm not crushing this car. I'm fucking
too nice of a car.
That shit. The tree just warped through it, but we totally just dropped the tree on a car.
What do I need more of?
Rocks.
Trash. Hey, tip for you guys. Make wooden clubs during the night. Helps you level up your weapons.
That's true. Yeah, just make anything during the night. Okay, guys, the sun is going down.
Down, okay. Down, 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 down.
I can't lock my door. All right, so let me go ahead and...
You need a key, son.
There we go.
What do you get if you mine dirt?
So there's dirt.
Nice. Sweet.
There's a second floor of this house, but there's no way to get up to it, so that's interesting.
Working on the second one. You got to build a ladder, water bottles here.
Oh, you took one of the monsters?
Yeah, this is my second one.
Of today?
No. Yeah.
Damn, dude.
I'm getting that water down.
You doing that fucking weight training?
Yep.
Getting that fucking pee-pee flow going?
All right, no more soda.
There's the bad noise. No more soda. All right,
everybody
no
in the soda. House and close the door.
All right, I'm in my house.
Let me just get all up right, in here.
All right, coming in.
Oh, for the love of God, brass.
Michael, all right, you are so, such a freak.
Why? We'll make some clothes. Give me a second.
So clubs? Make wooden clubs at night?
He's saying to pass the time, but there's lots of other things you can do.
If you're doing nothing.
Yeah.
What else can you
do? If you have a shitload of wood, you can make spikes. Really, just make anything.
All right, I'm going to craft.
We can't boil water without a cooking pot, can we?
No.
I'm crafting 30 wooden clubs.
Ryan was asking.
If you've got a torch, this would be a good time to put it up somewhere.
I've got torch. Oh, yeah, my food's pretty low.
There's food in the
refrigerator. There's a bunch of food in the fridge.
Dude, I brought food, man.
Oh,
I also threw some fucking corn in there.
Oh, yeah? I'll add 30 yucca to that.
Oh, they don't stack.
What doesn't stack?
Clubs.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that.
I'd probably make them and then break them. Like that show, Make It or Break It.
I did, but
ABC
the thing
Family.
Is, scrapping stuff is part of your queue. So if you queue up like 40 wooden
These
clubs like I
happen.
Just did, yeah, it takes a little bit of time.
All right, cool.
You didn't say it was easy.
Okay, guys, there are zombies outside.
Where are they, Ryan?
Outside.
Okay. Nice.
Oh, I got some lumps of coal. Nice.
Yeah, I got tons of coal.
I'm gonna go ahead and build a chest.
That's a great idea. You should do that. You can also put things in that, whatever that is next to the toilet. The turlet.
Should I open the door?
The turlet.
Nope. In fact, you should try and fix the door.
Oh, the empty cupboard.
I can't fix the door.
No, why not?
There's nothing wrong with it. Or is this my thing broken?
You can make it better than... If you don't have any iron, though, there may be a limit to how good it can be made.
Yeah, I think that's what it is. I just don't have iron.
If you guys can make wood frames, that would be great with all your wood.
What do you want wood frames for?
So we can make the second floor.
Oh, but you want me to make them and then just dump them in the box?
Sure.
Okay.
I'm up to level, let's see here, level 65
wooden
clubs.
If I beat the shit out of this, it makes it not secure anymore, right?
You're up to level 65?
69 wooden clubs, yeah.
Oh, wooden club, gotcha.
I mean, like, I'm crafting level, you know.
There's a zombie beating its way in somewhere.
Ow, hi, Mika. Did you smack that mic?
No, that was me, sorry.
Oh, sorry, Mika sat down, I heard the mic, it popped.
No, that was me, I just whacked it.
Is there a zombie beating its way in?
Could be.
We should make sure that that's not happening.
There we go. Okay, storage chest across the house is ready to use.
Okay, might want to bring it up here, but you know, whatever. We're good.
Oh, hey, Ryan.
Hi.
I'm going to make you...
What are you doing up there?
40 I'm making a second frames. Floor!
Ryan, I'm making 40 wooden frames.
Hey, Ryan.
Jeremy.
Hi.
I'm walking in.
I'm walking in.
I'm working here.
Appears to be some structural damage.
Do you want me to help, Ryan?
Yeah, sure.
In this vicinity here.
Make it.
How many wood frames should I make?
I just made 50.
Floor. I can make 150.
We're making a whole floor. You don't need to make 150.
All right, now they're beating on the door.
So you guys sound like you're having a much worse time than I am. I'm doing fine.
It's going very nice.
I mean, nothing's wrong.
How do I
go down a ladder without falling? I'm
just walking into the ladder.
Down.
Okay.
Here, do you need one more piece of ladder to help?
Hey.
Thanks, buddy.
Stop beating on this door, dickhead. All right. If somebody wants to come down here and, like, shoot this guy in the face, I mean, like, I can open it and you can shoot him in the head.
He's gonna be fast, so that won't work great.
We'll get him, though.
No.
All right, I'm gonna get myself up to level 100 clubs, and then I'm gonna call it and do some other stuff.
Just standing here like an asshole, repairing
it
as he
punches. It's gonna be fascinating for people to watch.
Yeah.
I mean, it has to be, because this is what they wanted. This is what the game is.
This is what you asked for.
This is what
Are
Seven
you not
Days
entertained?
To Time is.
Oh, God.
Is it coming in? No, we're good. Michael's got the door.
I got it.
I think Windows 10 might try to shut down my computer soon.
I hope it doesn't.
No.
The ultimate zombie.
I'm trying to figure out how to tell it no.
Be like, chill out. Just chill. Just go on chill.
Be cool.
It says,
bitch, be cool.
Did I make all the fucking
boxes? It says, your device will restart at 5:48 p.m.
Whoa.
Close this message and make sure to save any work before the restart.
You really shouldn't
say
do
no.
that. Yeah, you should probably.
There is no. It's restart now and close.
Where's the fuck off?
You
Windows
should make, when that pops up, make
it's
sure you
now.
Alt tab and kill.
That's cool.
There, I made it stronger.
Yeah. Right. How strong though? I just want to see.
You know.
Okay, 300.
So my wooden clubs are now orange.
Okay.
And they're over level 100 now.
Okay.
Nice.
I mean, yeah. He just wants you to be proud of him, Ryan.
I'm ready, so I gotta make sure that this doesn't happen. Let's see.
Scrap
what doesn't happen?
That this restart.
Yeah, you should probably fix that.
Wooden ladder.
It's on my streaming computer, like not on the game.
Yeah, that would be bad. Yep.
Yeah.
That's okay. Right.
Hey,
be a mistake,
before
yeah.
you your computer shuts down, now, did you ever make that chest?
I did. It's on the bottom floor.
Oh, there it is. There it fucking is. You know what? You know what I'm realizing?
Well,
I don't have
realizing?
My fucking miner's hat anymore. It's so dark.
Yeah, we need to get some of those.
Ryan, I just added 40 wooden frames to the
nice.
Chest.
Nice. You can come up here and place them if you want.
I could, wanna... but, you know, I'm on door duty.
The door seems to have gotten quiet.
I mean, until I walk away.
It's true.
Also, I can't even repair it because, you know,
Oop,
I don't have iron.
Who made that noise?
That was a zombie.
It sounded like I didn't know zombies could
that.
Yawn.
So I want
That's
to
what
go
he did.
I didn't think they had the
here.
Lung capacity.
Oh, fuck these windows.
All right. Stone axe.
Having a commentary
oh
about our stream, I guess. Is anybody watching this?
Yeah.
We got a couple people
Some
watching.
People watching. About yeah. 11,000 people.
11,000 people watch me make axes.
They like this
Sorry,
shit.
Guys, I'll
oh,
talk
yeah.
again
right?
soon. Sorry if my stream is kind of weird
oh,
for
yeah,
a little
we should,
bit.
We should also point out, hi, welcome to YouTube Primetime. And also, if in the bottom right corner of your screen, if you're watching on a computer right now, you can click the little briefcase looking thing or folder looking thing and actually change cameras.
One day we should ask YouTube Multicam. What it is.
Yeah.
Advanced options. Stop.
Is there like a button that instantly puts it in a chest? Or do you have to drag it over?
I think E?
I think if you hold shift and click on it,
shift
it might...
Shift click also does things.
Shift click does it.
Bam!
You are correct.
Oh god, please don't do it, Windows. Please, just reconsider.
Dude,
just reconsider.
You need to get a hold
don't
of
be
yourself.
That guy.
I don't know if there's any way I can
it's
stop
right.
it.
You know what? You can just do it. It's fine.
Don't do it, though.
Just do it. It's fine.
Don't do it.
Don't
just
do it, Jeremy.
Do it. It's fine. Don't
fucking do it.
You know what? Did either of you guys still have a torch?
I do, actually.
I don't could know you if there's any way I can
put
make it
maybe on
it.
The wall down there by the turlet.
Wait. Oh, sure.
All right, I got up a level 41 stone axe, a level 102
oh, no.
club.
Where do you want it? Like,
wooden bows.
Hey, just
wooden
throw
bow.
It on the wall next to the turlet.
Right there? Is that too bow. High? I'm good?
Just,
are you down here?
No, I'm up above
oh,
you, but it's casting a nice rosy glow.
All right, okay. I'm going to ask everybody watching my view to watch someone else's. until
oh, shit.
Until further instruction.
Nice. Wooden bows are the same as wooden clubs, so I have level 106
well,
wooden bow.
I think that
That's
was the
really
idea
good.
Of why he said to do that.
That's
yeah,
rad.
Chat guy.
He's a hero.
What are you doing?
That's just curtains. They're
oh.
not protecting
oh,
us.
Okay. I just repaired all these windows, and
yeah,
I just
this,
saw you
this
come
restart
in
is sealed in blood.
Start
so
back.
I'll see you. I'll see
Jesus Christ.
See you on the other side.
What did you do?
I'll
how did
see
you?
I don't know.
What
it's
arrangement
just,
with what devil did you
it's
make?
It's just like it's happening, and all my other options are grayed out.
You have chosen poorly.
All right, frames. Let's
bedroll.
Make some wood frames. Wood frames. I can make a bunch
I'm
of
out
ones.
Of wood.
Oh, fuck. Do I wear the hat or the hood, man? Who knows?
Well, I'm up all here right. with Jeremy. At least he's safe.
My character. Oh, look at my character.
All right, Michael, how about this? You want some clothes?
Well, I was making it right now.
Oh, okay.
But sure, if you have clothes, I'll
how
just take
that?
It.
How about that? You want that? I think you'd look really good in that.
Oh, dude. You got
this,
me
I think
one
that's
of these?
The settlement
oh,
I need to go to.
Let me just.
Oh, there you guys all are.
There it goes.
You're just north into the east of me.
Put this on.
Jeremy. There it goes.
Just,
I'm gonna figure out what this is. There's a settlement
figure
near
out
nearby.
What slot this goes in.
So,
because I can't.
Or just shift click on it. It'll just wear it. If
wear
you
it.
Go to the character.
Hello, viewers.
Yeah,
don't worry about my
it's a
shirt.
Shirt.
Yeah. No. You,
I have
you
six
definitely
points
somehow look more like someone you wouldn't ever want to
oh,
meet.
Oh, that covers up my sweet fro, though.
It does.
I gotta,
the fro's
I can't
gone.
Be wearing that. That's
how do I spend money on? Oh, I only have 6 points.
6 pence?
Yes,
points.
I have 6 pence, Ryan. That's exactly what I said.
So, Jack, what are you doing with all these wooden clubs you make?
You basically build one and then you scrap it, build one, scrap it, build one, scrap it, and it just keeps leveling up your skill. So my wooden, so I have 102 wooden club, 109 wooden bow right now.
Oh fuck!
Pretty rad.
Oh, that's a great idea. I'm gonna do that while no one can watch me.
Yeah.
So thank you very much, whoever said that in the chat. That was a smart move.
Yeah, and thanks to Michael for.
I guess I don't
it.
Really need to scrap that brass. I can just put it in here.
We're playing wars.
So tomorrow's tasks.
Yeah.
Water.
How about right now? I mean, it seems pretty safe out there, right?
I mean, you don't want to go out there right now.
What time is it right now? And
it's only 2:45.
Yeah, we got a minute.
It looks fine.
We're sensed already.
I'll
say
this.
Oh, you opened the door. Why'd you open the door?
It sounded fine. Oh, it doesn't sound fine anymore.
Michael, I'm so used to Ryan yelling that at me. It's so nice to hear him say it to someone else.
You just gotta not listen.
Now he's mad. Yeah. You hear him out there? You aggravated his sinuses.
Well, but if I kill
MSI,
him,
MSI number one in gaming.
I could whack him in the head.
All right, whack him in the head.
Stuff.
Do it. Where is he?
Oh, he's right there. He's on the other side. Oh,
yeah,
he's
it's real dark.
Defenseless.
Well, he's literally on a
level
there.
Make it look a little nicer. It's kind of a burnt out house.
Hey, you like that, you idiot? You little idiot?
You're beating a lady.
I mean, I said idiot. That doesn't really.
Yeah. That's really sexist for you to assume.
Departed woman.
Pretty dead.
Idiots can only
neutral.
Be men.
I mean, I'm saying you're hitting a lady.
I know I was.
No, you said idiot.
But
said,
I was fine with it. Lady trying to eat me.
Yeah. Bitch be trying to eat him.
See, now I would have been like, hey.
I mean, right, are zombies gender neutral? I mean, like.
I don't know. Do they still have functioning genitalia?
I don't think so. I don't think anything functions except they're like.
Lust for blood and brains.
Like primary
blood,
motor functions, right? Does your dick count as a primary motor function?
Hey, I'm back.
Hey, Jeremy's back.
That was quick.
That was not bad restart.
That was
not bad.
Good.
It went through. It did all the updates, and then it opened all of my closed internet
did
windows
it,
again.
Did it open up a window and said, hey, sorry about this.
It
I know,
like,
you, I know
dude,
you got stuff to do.
Pal, that was a
it
real
like,
necessity.
I love you, baby. I love you.
Dude, it's pretty bright out, by the way, for 3:30. You can see outside now.
By the way, since I had to start a new recording.
Might be sun enough.
This is just a clap sync. There you go.
Oh, all I right. never did those.
You clap still sync. Got time?
That was bad.
It wasn't good.
All right,
Timber.
Face sync.
He's gonna come through the door. It's Trevor.
I deserve
Draco
it.
What's up, Draco Malfoy?
Trevor,
why are you making faces in the doorway?
I turned off my stream, updated my computer, and started streaming all within the last however long.
Like a pro, Jack. Do you want to come play with
streaming?
Us? Or
yeah,
no,
I'm gonna head your way.
I
prepared this house. Oh, let me get my torch out of the house real quick.
You are, I think, on the other side of the city from us.
Yeah, I think. Well, the city is like north into the north.
There's a northwest city, but there's one right here. This is Deersville, is right over here.
Well, I'm gonna go to the northwest one because this one's closer.
Get your five buzz.
So that's further away.
All right,
oh wait, it'd be north to you. You're south.
Yeah, south. Oh, you got arrows?
I'm making a fuck ton of them.
Nice. I'm gonna
grab
my
bedroll
weapon thing in a second here.
You got my bedroll.
All right,
make my.
Let's go to the city and locate a traitor.
Traitor.
Tools.
Damn traitors.
Oh, okay, is it day now? Ooh, no.
It's 4 in the morning,
I mean, it's
but
pretty,
it's really
it's pretty
bright
out.
Though.
Super bright for
that's
4 in the morning.
Do,
it looks fine out,
one.
Honestly.
And
seems
now
safe
I
enough.
Can't.
There's the noise.
I'm an idiot.
That noise means it's safe now.
Don't forget the minor 69er. If you get 10 skill points, it's great.
Oh, minor 69er. It's all I hear you say, Ryan.
All right,
all
you know what?
This, and you know, you wondered why,
guess
you know,
who's
he yells
not getting
at
fed?
You. Oh, no, Ryan. Okay, wait, we need water, though. All right, so where's the nearest water source?
You know who has water?
Also, you need clay.
I have water.
Oh, what the
shit. Can I have water? Did you hit me?
Yeah.
Oh.
You're safe.
Was
okay.
It's set so that if you're friends, you can't hurt
do
each other.
Do I have 53?
Fuck you, lady.
I do have 3 waters. Do you need some water?
I do.
Okay.
Damn it. I was just whacking on a rock and a freaking nurse shows up.
All right. This, guys of the house.
Yes.
Men of the Dale.
Yes.
Hello.
Yo.
Ashley's here, Ryan.
Hey,
oh,
Ashley.
God damn it.
She's lingering in the doorway.
Let's go over the hill to this city and get us a cook pot.
Stop moving.
All right.
That's okay. A deer. Is that a deer? It's a deer.
Oh,
hold on. I'm going to get
it. I guess I have none.
Where are these nurses coming from?
I don't even know what's going on.
Hospital?
I died once.
I died.
I have not yet
I
died.
I froze to death right at the beginning.
I haven't died
we
yet.
We think you froze to death.
Yeah, I can't tell. Maybe that's what happened.
You just that spontaneously happened. Ceased. Ah, damn it. Who scared it away?
I didn't.
Ha! Oh, right. I need water.
Hang on, I'm all chasing right. That deer.
Now I will make a gnome before your very eyes.
Ryan,
we'll make a call.
Ryan, he's scared.
I
you
know.
Can't scare him like that.
I'm sure. I gotta. Are you behind me?
I was.
Okay.
All right. Where's the?
I'm stalking him.
I dropped her.
Where's the city? Where's the city at?
This,
right?
I make
it's this
all
direction.
My wooden club.
It's right over
excuse
the hill.
This noise. I'm just gonna go
towards the sun.
Just around the river bend.
Sure. Walk towards the sun, Jeremy. Young Jeremy.
Yes.
Walk towards the sun. Praise the sun.
I'm walking towards the sun.
Hey, look at that. Hey, look at
in all fairness, when you said this way, you were the opposite direction of the sun for me.
What? That's weird. What the
hell
is
that? Oh, wow.
Look
at all that.
This is the whole thing. I don't know, but he's drinking it into the microphone, and it sounds delicious.
It really I guess I'm drinking some yucca flute.
Flute?
Oh,
sure,
yucca flutes. I love music from those.
Oh, I've got, I'm at Am I Gone Funeral. That sounds terrifying.
For the love of God, dear. Stop hiding behind that rock.
My name is Jack,
Ryan.
Don't call me dear. That's really awkward when you do that.
Oh, he's still alive.
Hi, everyone. Missed it.
Did you find a bunch of zombies?
I got chaos going on over here.
There's quite a few zombies usually in this city.
Dog!
Oh, yeah, the dogs. Forgot about the dogs. Oh, dogs. Meant to warn you about the dogs. Hey, the dogs.
Hey, Dags. You like Dags?
You like Dags?
Ryan!
Yep, it's chasing you.
Got a lot of clubs going on here.
I'm trying to...
Jeremy, I feel like I might
you really
have
led him
many.
To me.
Oh, you... Oh, dude, that dog's attacking you, Jeremy.
Get him.
Shoot it. Kill it.
Get him.
Hit it with a club.
Hit him.
You need, a wooden club? I got some.
No,
got
I beat the fuck out of him. With arrows.
We beat the fuck out of him. Thank you.
Hey, no, Jeremy, good job beating the fuck out of that dog.
I leveled up from it.
I'm really proud of you.
I don't have any more space.
This guy's, like, stomping at me like he's really mad.
All right, Jeremy, are you watching my back?
Dog!
Ow. Yep, yep. Why did I ask? I'm poisoned and dogged. Well, here goes my first death.
No, Ryan. Ryan, where are you?
I'm
Ryan,
dying
you
from
can't
the dogs.
Be dying, man.
If he's lying, he's dying.
I'm running down the road.
Ryan!
Save me, Jeremy.
I'm trying.
I have two health.
You're like...
No, I'm dead. It's all right. I have a bedroll. We're close.
Oh.
I'll just grab my shit.
Beautiful.
The dog is dead.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for that.
Ding dong, the dog is dead.
If you could finish beating that deer to pieces, that would be great.
Hang on, I gotta fight another fourth dog.
Whack. The Gravedigger achievement.
That makes sense.
Spawn on my bed.
Oh, crap. Yep. I don't think I ever put my bed down.
Those are my hands.
I gotta get back
and
do that.
You should probably do that.
Scrap.
Well, we were waiting for the second floor.
It's there.
Well, I'm just saying why you didn't do it.
Oh, crap, I'm bleeding.
Yep, you should do something about
that. I dropped my bone. I didn't mean to do that.
If you could lead all the zombies away from my stuff, that would be great.
No. Well, all right, how about to the house?
That's not better. All right, fuck it.
This. Go ahead and just make a whole bunch of these while I'm moving.
Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? There's my stuff.
Shit.
At least you killed the dogs. That's all that matters.
Can I put down a bedroll anywhere?
Sure.
No! No! I fucked up!
Did
What'd
you,
die you do?
Before you put the bedroll down?
I was bleeding to death and I went, can I put a bedroll anywhere? And then I threw the bedroll on the ground and my brain went to Minecraft like you have to sleep in it.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
So I pressed E, picked it back up, and then died.
Oh no.
Like instantly after I picked it up again.
That was a mistake. Probably no, shouldn't
that
done
was
that.
The wrong should've thing to do. Jeremy,
I'm in the fucking tundra.
Tundra's not really that far away necessarily.
Can't believe we did that bedroll.
You done fucked up now.
Oh, I've got 11 points to spin.
You
now.
Guys are
shit.
You guys are a kilometer away.
That's all right. That's not bad.
Far at all.
Fuck.
You should be able to walk back very quickly.
Freeze to death before I get there.
Don't freeze to death. Just run. That'll keep your blood warm.
Will it?
No.
Oh, I almost walked. Almost backed into a fucking cactus.
Those will get you. They're not nice.
Fucking, you die.
My brain went full Minecraft.
Where's the nurse? You die. Ow, fuck.
If you could, please.
I'm very close to death now. I'm at 13.
That's... 13 God, is not a lot.
I just looked at that villain
cash
shrine.
And a split. 13
is like, literally all I did was look at it, and four dogs ate me.
How dare you look at
God.
That shit.
Oh, no!
Oh, Jack.
What got me?
Time?
You froze to death.
No, I just fell over dead. Everything was dead around
poisoned,
me.
You may have been bleeding.
Son of a bitch.
I mean,
you can bleed to death.
Oh, no, and I had my bedroll on me, too.
Oh, man.
That's all right. You hadn't found us yet.
You
granted,
really
all your
haven't.
Stuff is over there.
Basically, everything you've done to this point is a waste unless you go get it.
That zombie is giant.
I think I spawned near the
you
house
did,
I was at.
You did level up. Ryan looking on the bright side.
Oh, my God, there's a lot of zombies right now.
How come every zombie in the tundra are giant buff men?
Yeah, they're all mountain
around.
Men.
How far away
I am now the Pied Piper of zombies.
Yeah? Where are you taking them?
Back to hell, I hope.
I'm making my way.
Oh,
I'm making my way back over there to where
making
my backpack is.
Making his way back over there where
oh,
everyone
more joining
else
the run.
Is. Da 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 da.
Playing this game again.
Da 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 da.
And I
and
miss
his head exploded.
Na 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 na.
Oh,
she fell
guts
down.
Went. Bah, 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 bah.
Well, I'm a mile away from my.
Stop, mountain men. Stop, mountain men.
Shit.
Are you a mile or a kilometer?
I'm a kilometer away from all my gear. But I'm closer to you guys now, so I guess
that's
good.
We can replace your gear, Jack.
Right.
We can't replace you.
I'm going north.
Mountain men, please. Mountain men, don't.
No, they
ow.
Do.
Not good.
It's like I'm in a swarm of Yetis.
Get away. Oh.
The great Yeti swarm.
Oh. A little bit infected. That's not great. You. What the? I've never even seen that zombie before. Okay. This is just getting bad.
He's a mountain man.
Ooh.
I believe.
Wow, look at that place.
Yeah, what do you got?
Man.
There's a building with, like, wooden spikes on the outside, and it's flying a flag in the air, and it's got, like...
Oh, it might be... Oh, are you still in the tundra?
Are you describing America?
The trading
Watch out, there's... there. You might be approaching what's a, like, an army encampment. Those have mines.
So walk across it. You'll be fine. Yeah, don't worry about it. Good luck.
Go right up and say, how do you do?
If you walk, the mines can catch you.
That's true.
Are they buried under the snow?
Yeah.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
What if you please, like, Jeremy, please perfectly walk around them?
Dude, you're gonna look so awesome.
Jeremy,
when
you should
that
know
shit?
That. In the last, you've blown up to one of those mines in a Let's
Play. But I don't see any. If they're under the snow, what
they're
do I
sneaky. Blown up to them.
By them? For them? Through them?
Do I get wood out of you?
You are now level 3, the game triumphantly tells me, as I curl up in a fetal position
oh,
in
yeah,
the snow.
I can now, Oh, and I'm naked. Great.
You guys will still like me if I'm infected, right?
Skills.
Are you infected?
What was it? The survivor? Or which was the one?
Here nor there.
It was minor 69er.
Minor 69er.
That makes you break shit way faster.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna level this up.
Okay. I know it's cold, Jeremy.
How do I
just focus.
Spend money on that?
They don't freeze to death again.
Okay. I'm fine. I'm out of the tundra.
Oh, shit.
Ow, fuck.
God damn it.
No books.
And I made a lot of clubs, man.
That was a trading post, someone told me.
Oh, you did actually find one. I've never seen one.
Yeah, it's just to the northeast of you guys.
Those probably are not mined. Probably.
Here's a dead bot. Oh, no, it's just a bad guy. The zombie. What, there's a frame over there. Oh, it's a bridge. I found a bridge.
This should be a bridge pretty close to us.
And
there's
I
also...
miss you. And I scrapped you.
Michael, where are you? You're in the house?
I'm in the house.
Hey, okay, cool.
I got glue in an empty
building,
can, so
scrapping,
I can...
building
I can...
again?
Oh, gosh, sure. Okay, good. I can now keep one of my, destiny hats.
Nice.
I have 4 wood. Do I have enough for,
Okay, I gotta go find honey. It's time for me to poo bear.
Let me make
Stones.
A new wooden bow.
How's everybody doing?
I'm doing good.
I'm fine.
I'm not as good as
I
was.
I'm ending my crafting. I have a level 122 bow now.
That's nice.
So.
Did you make that or find
Oh my god.
It?
Oh my god, get out of the menu. Something growled at me.
Weathered sports bag.
I don't have any arrows.
I got some shorts and an iron reinforced club.
Oh,
nice.
Dude, I'm checking out the second floor. Hey, oh, it's nice.
If anybody happens to see like a broken off tree stump and search it and find honey, that would be great. I would love that.
Okay.
Are you dying?
Maybe.
Infected or some shit?
I found a
Let's not go into specifics as to why
disease.
I would need the honey, but
are you gonna turn into a zombie?
What the shit?
I don't.
She loaded up on that swing.
I don't know where really that happens. No.
She probably shit in there too,
huh? If I
she
do,
took a shit in it.
I want one of you to
hey guys,
stay the hell away from
come
me.
Over here.
I'll put you out of your.
I want to live forever as a zombie.
Nope.
Everybody. Come
oh my
over
god!
Here.
Why is this our safe place?
What?
There's a house with a door and shit.
Ow.
Why?
What have you done to our safe space is probably a better
Ryan,
question.
I'm fixing up the second floor, just so you know.
Good job.
I'm barricading right. These winders.
I can't wait till I spawn there again.
All there right. We go.
I got a hunting rifle stock.
Can we be done? Boy. Let me in. I'm in.
That's lead.
Still working bullshit. My way towards you guys. It's only 10 in the morning.
Yeah, we got plenty of time. We're good.
Dude, it's been safe for a long time today. My skill
very
in
slow.
Construction is now level 7.
Give me some honey.
Boom.
Damn
I
it.
Put my bed in the house. Thank
right,
Christ.
Right, that is why I came up here. Thanks for reminding me of that.
Oh,
I mean, there are 3 beds up there. Did you not put one down?
Well, there's 4 of us.
Yeah, but Jack hasn't made it to the house yet, has he?
No.
Also, I mean, I only see 2 beds. Did you put one down? I'm looking at 2.
Maybe I'm just insane.
I mean, maybe you're losing your mind. I didn't
I think I'm insane.
I didn't put a bed
oh,
down.
Oh, you know what it was? The bed was a... Ugh!
What?
I'm sorry?
What just happened?
Not a clue.
What happened to you?
Jeremy. Not a clue.
Can you just stop
I'm
expiring
sorry?
Abruptly?
What happened?
Did you just saw- you saw me walk out of the house, right, Michael?
No, I didn't. I was in the attic. I was just like,
I'm gonna go to my dead body,
and
I'm gonna Batman that shit. That's how I figure out what happened.
I bet the chat knows.
Play back time.
Check it for
hey,
clues.
Jeremy, you spawned in by literally just dropping
vitamins.
In like
that's
a corpse.
Not gonna help
hi.
Me.
I'm knocking this fucking tree down. Here we go.
Snowberry poisoning.
Oh, did you eat snowberries?
I guess you shouldn't
oh, yeah,
eat
do
too
that.
Many
well,
snowberries.
Thanks for telling me, because I have some that I totally was gonna eat.
Well,
I'm well, what's the knockberry? Is that what, was that the bad thing from, Hunger Games?
Maybe that was it.
Where's
did you just die, Ryan?
No, not yet.
So how? Okay,
I'm working on it.
Nice.
Where's my backpack?
Any no honey for Ryan. Sorry, Ryan.
I really need that honey. In like the next 2 hours or so, in game time.
Just greedy.
I mean, you can find that for me.
So here's my backpack. Anyone here want to tell me what the fuck happened?
I mean, were you thirsty? Did you starve?
I don't know. Maybe I.
Did you get snowberry poisoning?
Maybe
I just starved to death from my long run back.
Where's my food and fucking drink meter at?
I'm
hot.
I bled to death? Was I bleeding?
Ryan, where are those stats where you're hungry?
If you click on the little character face.
Uh-huh.
The character, it says,
There's a fire,
food.
Fire nurse.
It's the green and
there's a pig.
Oh, there,
yeah.
It is. There it is. All right, I'm at 25%.
Come here, pig.
You
I'm
should
gonna
eat.
Fuck you
I
up.
Need to eat
there's
some food.
There's food in the refrigerator.
Shit.
My bedroll
I left
is
it pretty fully stocked.
I haven't taken any yet. You know?
All right, I'm gonna go into that village now, and I'm gonna find a cooking pot.
Okay. And honey.
Wooden bow.
Oh. Ow. Get out of the screen. Nope.
Oh man, this old sham sandwich probably isn't good, right?
No, that would be a mistake.
Okay, because it's in the fridge.
Oh, I stepped on a zombie body.
So I'm just gonna take it out.
Okay.
So no one eats it.
All right.
I'm doing it for the good of everyone.
You know, it might, if you're desperate.
All right.
Okay.
I just took some vitamins.
Put it back in the fridge.
Maybe that'll stave off something.
Here, I'm gonna put it in the corner though, so no one eats it.
You're gonna fucking pay for killing me, you sons of bitches.
Show them, Jack. Them.
Shoot them all in the
raw
stupid
meat,
faces.
Raw meat, animal fat, moldy bread. I'll also put that in the corner.
Nice.
I feel like we should get together and raid the town, maybe.
Egg.
I think that
fucking
arrow went
egg
through that guy's head.
Ear of corn is one fullness. Pie is 10.
Yeah.
Oh, all these are empty, so
corn,
I'm going to assume Ryan searched
down
this already.
And,
yeah, how do you do that? Into what?
Like, you can make it into corn meal, and then we can make corn bread.
Damn it. Do we need more shit for that, I imagine?
I think there are some more ingredients. Mainly, we need water. We need a cook pot so we can make water. Like, clean
Speaking
water.
Speaking of which, look. Delicious.
Break this.
I'm just gonna eat this right here.
More of those. Yum.
Oh,
boy. Give me some stone. There it is. Okay.
Ooh, yeah.
I need
eat
stones.
That fucking pie. Oh, God. That's...
I could
God
eat, but...
It's so good.
I don't know if I'll be hungry for a different vittles
look
soon.
I'll eat another pie.
All
right.
I don't want to eat up all this shit.
Dude, wellness plus one,
for
my maximum health went up. That's never happened to me in this game.
Yeah,
Michael, what did
stuff
you just eat? Did you eat a blueberry pie?
I ate two of them.
Oh, I just fucking found another one.
Those are good.
I thought you were going to be
those
like, are there poisons?
Okay.
Oh, it's unlocked.
You're dead now. Hey, anybody? I guess now's a good time to look for nests, because I don't have any arrows, and that would be great.
Oh, guys, in about half an hour, we should get the first airdrop.
Ooh.
That'll probably have some antibiotics, and if you could share them.
I bet it will have antibiotics.
Well, and we will absolutely share them with you.
Yay.
I mean, once you die, then we'll share them.
Man, our house held up pretty darn well.
All right, I think I'm close to you guys. Your arrow's getting bigger.
Trash out of here, though. This place looks like...
That means you're pretty
you
close,
break
Jack.
Do you guys have food?
I just did. There's some. There's not a ton, though.
Oh, I've got a broken bone. That's good.
Oh, shit. I found one of the...
I think I had a splint, but I lost it, so...
All right,
just fell off? Or?
No, it was in my body when
Wear
I died.
Wear the
Oh,
shirt
yeah.
The
those are pretty
okay,
easy to make,
that's
though.
Fucking stupid that
are
I
they
do that.
The splints? Yeah, it's just like wood and a piece of cloth.
My guy has an incredibly thin waist.
I need a cloth fragment.
I mean, you know, don't
you
down,
can dude either grab some cotton from outside.
Ah, fuck. Oh, no. Ah,
fuck you.
Shit!
All right.
God damn
Jack,
it!
Did
you
so
lose all
this
in a fucking menu? They are so much faster.
It's a lot harder, man.
I was so close to you guys.
Well, right, you weren't.
When
you're
in a menu,
you weren't.
Hit control to go into your crouch and make sure you're not detected first.
Damn it. It's a lot of ammo.
You're
I just
pretty
found
much experiencing what happened to us this morning. We were like, all right, we don't need day 7. We don't need it.
All right, there's the airdrop.
Where's it at? Where?
I hear it.
Oh, I see it on the map. I'm heading towards it. I'm just sprinting towards it like a fool. Oh, I see it way in the distance.
Yep.
I see the orange smoke.
I'm gonna mark it on the map.
You mark it. I'm just running.
Let's just put that on. Nice, much
hey,
better.
Hey, if you've got any arrows, you want to throw me? If you have any extras.
God, I've had so many arrows, Michael.
I look like a man who's seen
dude,
some things.
I have a sweet bow with nothing to shoot.
This is a sweet house.
I'm running through fucking zombie town, by the way. Like running to the airdrop, there's a whole fucking town.
That sucks.
Yeah.
That sucks.
That's all right. I'm kind of around it, so I will probably get to it. Now, the downside is if there are no antibiotics in it, it's going to be a real bad day for me.
Well, if you, I think relatively close behind
I'm going to have to run to my backpack again.
What happened to you?
I was like searching through houses and I stepped outside like, what a beautiful day! And then like eight zombies and a dog.
Oh, God, a beautiful morning.
Oh fuck, the two dogs! Oh no, I'm dead. I'm done for. I'm done for.
You were going through the town, weren't you?
I was going through the town. There's no way. God damn it, I'm gonna join the undead horde here. Let me just hop on top of this van for a second. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh no, yep, this is so bad for me. I'm so fucking dead.
Yeah, the dogs, they don't leave you alone, buddy. Ever.
They're very persistent.
Get on that car, Michael!
Get the fuck off! There's three of them now.
Is he alive?
Oh no, I'm fucked.
There's four.
I'm fucked.
How many dogs are there, Michael?
I'm fucked as a stupid duck.
Oh. Holy shit!
Oh
god!
God, there's Michael! Like 10 dogs!
Oh my god! What am I looking at? Oh my god, Michael!
I shouldn't have ventured out, Ryan!
What happened?
I shouldn't have ventured out!
Good God. That sounded like it went bad. I'm guessing it went bad.
That was so many dogs.
There were like 10 dogs in an instant.
All right, good news, bad news. I got to the thing. Uh-huh. It had antibiotics. I'm going to live.
Okay.
Great.
Well, that's good.
What's the bad news?
You just heard it.
Oh, okay.
All right. I think I can make it to my backpack. Bed.
How far away am I from you guys again?
Well.
Jesus.
Michael, that was awesome.
Right.
So awesome.
That was pretty awesome.
All right, I need to figure out what take all is.
Oh, so close to you guys.
I swear it's like R or E.
It's R.
Is it R?
Or is that just take one at a time?
No, that's take all. That's take all.
Fuck. Shit. No, please. Oh, God. Now I'm just going to try and run back to get my goddamn backpack. And
which is surrounded in dogs.
The vicious cycle is gonna begin. Yep.
Yeah, like my plan right now is to just get my backpack closer and closer to the house before I die.
That's okay. I'm coming back. I'm fairly well armed.
Hello.
All right. Jeremy, what happened to you now?
Four dogs.
Okay.
Yeah, it sounds like your area is a nightmare and you should not be there.
Yeah, the town is horrible.
Well, no, the town is dangerous.
Sucks.
That's why we gotta go in together.
Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, so we can all die together.
No, so we can watch each other's backs.
And
yeah,
all
I
die
mean,
together.
I agree with Ryan. I'm, you know, it's...
And it's alright, I'm just working my backpack closer and closer.
It was mostly fine until 10 dogs attacked me.
I'm still
then
infected.
It was not great.
So the antibiotics
there
didn't
we
do
go.
Shit,
no,
huh?
We're good. I'm cured now.
Okay.
Right. Not only that, I'm immune to further infection for like 45 minutes.
Ooh, maximum health of 70.
Gnaw on me, bitches!
I mean, I'm done. But not to death.
No, I need to live.
Okay.
Wooden bow's pretty good.
Ooh, Michael,
good.
You're pretty close to where
I'm undetected, Jeremy. That's how I'll know if they're on to me.
You're pretty close to where I got eight.
Sneaky creepy.
I have no feathers.
I'm sneaking. I'm creeping.
Time to chop down a tree.
For wood.
Wood.
Or for fun.
Lots and lots of wood.
Ryan, are you still dying or?
No, I'm good. I'm okay. Uninfected. I'm even carrying meat.
Okay.
Delicious.
You're dangerous.
And I've got a cooking grill.
Get rid of this ladder. Shit. More dogs.
Undetected.
Knife.
Yeah. Someone said, why is it just Ryan's screen? You can actually change cameras in the bottom right corner if you're watching on the website.
Oh, fuck.
You can click
me.
On the little folder looking thing and
yeah,
change
click
cameras.
Click on Michael's name now to see him to get ripped apart by dogs again. I'm running for my backpack. I'm going to try and pick it up and get the fuck out of here.
Right, I'm going to get dressed in front of these dogs.
Where's my fucking backpack? There it is.
You
okay.
See my
baseball? Hello.
Pick up all my shit. Damn. Oh, God.
All right.
Yep. I got the backpack, and I got killed by dogs.
All right, we got to take out those dogs.
There's so many of them.
Let us work together to
okay,
end the dog
well,
threat.
I'm at the house.
Oh,
I'm
dude, there's spikes in front
I'm
of this
gonna
house.
I'm going to come back to the... Oh, there's a dog. I see the dogs. I see the dog
God.
Infestation.
Do you see all of them?
I don't know. I saw one, and I turned and ran.
I'm near you, Ryan.
Are you?
Yeah. There you are. Nope, that's a zombie.
I'm at the top of a hill, overlooking the town. I'm sensed, which is
okay,
making me nervous.
I see where you're...
I see multiple
timber!
Dogs. If I could hit him from here, that would be great. Thwap!
I got some coffee beans in the
trash. I got real confused inside the house and just kept spinning in circles.
Really don't know what the drop is.
I think I know where you are, Ryan.
So, I guess I'll try and get my backpack again.
And so the cycle continues. shit.
I don't know what the precision is. Fridge. Maybe I may be out of range.
I don't got time for this big guy.
Oven. I got a cooking pot. I got two cooking pots.
Oh, great. Now we just need to get back to the house.
Or you guys can come to me.
No, our house is great.
The house is good. The place next to it, not
well,
so
that's
good.
Well, that's why the house is nice. It's an easy scenic walk to the town where you will die
Of nightmares.
Of nightmares, yes, but also of good stuff.
Ooh, medicine cabinet.
There's a tool store, a bookstore, also with a
All right, dog, I can see you. Just stay over there.
All right, hey, Michael, what color are you? You don't know.
I'm yellow, I think. I don't know.
We're all different colors.
Michael, to me, you are green.
All right, well, I lied.
Wait, where are you? Oh, you're right there.
I'm like right here. I was running back to my backpack and I saw a dog, so I stopped.
Ryan, you ran by me.
You're blue, right? Yeah, is that you?
No, hi. That's Jeremy. Hi, Michael.
That's Jeremy.
All right, I have 32 arrows.
Dude, this house is lovely. It's got a little balcony.
Hey, Ryan.
Hey, you want to beat that guy to death?
I have 62 arrows.
Nice. I leveled up.
Hey, all right. Fuck you, man. Ow, fuck you.
Just let us shoot him with an arrow.
Back. No, I want to get in there. He took health. All
right, there we go.
Clothing.
What is that noise?
That was him dying, I believe.
It sounded like a bear.
Nah, it was an exasperated death.
Got two more coming in, Ryan. All right,
so where's your stuff?
It's this way, back into the town, south. I can guide you to it.
He turned. He's following
Michael.
But I won't survive.
They got real stutter walks going on right now.
Okay.
There we go. Right.
There we go, got him. Just make sure you hit them when they're on the ground. That's where they're stunned.
Can you pick up campfires?
I don't think so.
Like over your head?
Nope. All right, Michael, I'm following you.
Are you okay?
We gotta deal with these behind you.
Okay, I'm stopping. I mean, those...
We gotta systematically clear them all out.
The goddamn four-legged fuckers.
Is that the sequel to Eight-Legged Freaks?
It's the prequel, actually. Fuckers.
Ow.
Okay.
Die!
Oh, man.
I'm stunned.
I'm missing so much shit.
I'm good.
Wait, what do you mean? Does that mean you're just missing?
Yeah.
He's coming right towards you.
Head armor. Ooh.
Ow! You hit me from across fucking town.
God.
Get him, Jeremy. Get him. Get him. Son of a bitch.
Uh-oh. There's a dog.
You're dead.
There he is.
You're
okay.
Dead. Oh, Jeremy's dog
coming.
At
dog
you.
Coming.
Jeremy,
run.
Jeremy.
Run.
Jeremy.
Omar's coming.
Okay.
Run from the dogs.
Oh, God, no. you are bleeding out. Well, all right.
Michael, dive on the dogs. Save Jeremy.
I'm gonna run from my backpack and carry it as far as I can before
they
I bleed
me?
To death.
I don't know.
I bet
they are. Thank you. You took them right to me.
I
appreciate
told you,
that.
The dogs were vicious.
Run to the house, Jeremy.
Ryan. I'm running, Ryan. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, Ryan. Do I look cool in my duster?
I don't know. I'm not stopping to look.
I'm gonna die on top of my backpack.
Get to the door.
Just don't. Make Hold sure you pick door. It up. All right, I'm ready to close the door. Get in here.
Close it.
Oh, Michael, I'm sorry. Oh.
It doesn't matter. I was gonna die anyway. Oh. God.
Wow.
Damn
it. I hear him, Ryan. Yep.
It started
out
off
there. Out there. They
so
want in.
Well. So dang well.
Can they break
what?
That?
What was that? No. Oh. Yeah, I mean, they can.
Man, it's
Jeremy,
fucking,
they're here.
I feel like I'm living Westworld. I just keep waking
Ryan.
Up in this bed going, what happened yesterday?
I'm putting all the good shit in here real quick.
I'm gonna have to store stuff in there too. Oh boy, Ryan.
I hear him beating in.
I'm ready to make
the
my
dogs
stand.
Are coming.
Hey, can you give me like a fucking weapon or something to help fight the dogs?
Sure. Where are they? Okay, and here's what we do. Come up here on the roof.
I just put a bunch of fucking human feces in the chest.
Why?
Why just put it back
I
in the toilet?
Because I found it.
So? You save it and put it in the chest.
Yeah, I wanted to.
Are they at the door? Where are they? They're okay, I see them. Hang on, I got this. I'm shooting him from the roof.
You shoot him through
him.
That hole?
Hang on.
Oh, that's nice, Ryan.
There we go. This is a we got a little, like, dog killing hole.
How many are down there?
You know, at least two.
Where are they?
All right,
they're like
one.
On the porch.
So
is
the village west of your city or whatever?
We are south, I think.
It's south of us. Yeah.
The city is
the
to
city
our
is
southeast.
South
it's southeast from us. Yeah.
Okay. Well, I just need to go east towards you guys. I'm working my way towards you.
Ryan's right. Wasting these dogs.
All right, that's two down. Any more?
How many arrows?
Should I open the door or no?
I think you're safe.
That one's head is stuck in the thing.
Ow!
That was a pretty trusting door open.
I need feathers.
Are you fucked up?
Any
man.
Arrows at all?
I don't think I do. I'll punch him. Take that, you fuck. All right, let's try and get my backpack.
Okay.
All right. There's really nothing that valuable in it, but I mean, if I can make it to the backpack, that means we can explore that town.
Yeah. All right, let's do it.
There's birds' nests all over the place, right?
Where?
I just walked past three of them.
I grab them all.
There's another one.
One right here, too.
I suck.
Most of them around here.
What do they
I've
look
got,
like?
I've got 250 feathers. I've got 397.
Wow.
Where do they look? What are they at?
It's on the ground, you know. I need rocks, though. All right. We should probably try and explore the town tomorrow. So what you should start doing now is just collecting
tomorrow. Stream's only going for like 30 more minutes.
Okay. We won't make it to tomorrow. Let's get Michael's stuff, and that'll be a good triumphant moment for us.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we could also maybe, you know, if need be, temporary shelter in the town.
It's dangerous in there.
Of course it's dangerous. I know. I've got four corpses next to each other.
Sometimes you gotta live on the edge.
Yeah, they are all lined up. They're so close.
Every time you've died, you've picked up your stuff again, right?
No.
Oh.
Does that mean my shit's gone?
Oh, yeah, it's all gone.
Oh, well.
It might be.
Then it's probably gone.
If you died again without touching it, then I think you just get whatever your last backpack was.
Then I'm fucked and there's no point anyway.
Okay.
But we can still assault the town.
Well, now I just need closure, you know? Now I gotta know. Right,
well, this is a lovely house. I find it's an amazing house.
What? It does seem like it's much less zombies per capita.
Nope. Fuck.
Jack.
No, dog.
Where?
Dog.
Where's dog?
I'm running back towards you guys. It's behind me. It'll be directly eating me when I'm dead.
Where are you?
He's a little further into the town.
And I ran out of stamina. Goodbye, cruel world. Yep, dog's killing me again. Oh, it's killing me. You're looking at it kill me. You're watching it kill me. Now, then there I go.
Yep.
Oh, Michael is totally invisible. Oh.
Michael, you've had better days.
Oh, he's eating Jeremy.
It's the goddamn dogs, all right? Goddamn dogs.
You really went right for the middle of the danger town, didn't you?
I mean, there was no danger. Okay, I was sprinting through it, and then it was everywhere.
He's gonna take a ride to the danger town.
What's the matter?
Fuck it. All my shit's gone. Forget
it. Dogs eating Jeremy.
I'm not even going for it. I'm dead. I'm fuck it.
I got it. I got it. I got it.
It's all a loss.
Another dog.
Why is this door locked?
I'm gonna go,
I'm being hurt.
Make another fucking axe, I guess.
I gotta run, Jeremy.
Dog's dead, Ryan. Just
go. Good. There's zombies. Zombie pull back.
I'm gonna bleed to death, but it's fine.
It's not fine, Jeremy. It's not fine. I don't wanna lose a friend like this, Jeremy.
By the way, I think I shot Michael.
You can't hurt Michael, you know that,
right?
Oh,
really? Okay, good, because I shot an arrow at where Michael was running from the dog.
You fucking killed me? Also, you can absolutely hurt me. What are you talking about?
No, you can't.
You absolutely can. I mean, I shot Gavin in the fucking head and killed him.
The server said so. If you're friends, you don't hurt each other.
Oh.
So, I mean, I can turn that back off.
I'm just saying.
I built the server.
You know, realistic.
Oh, God, it's a dog. Oh,
what? Where did you come from?
I'm dead.
Yep, you sure are.
Oh, shit. Nope.
They're eating you, Jeremy.
Nope. God damn it!
All right, that's dead.
I had sweet outfits. I had armor this time,
that dog's mean. All didn't mean shit.
Now it's coming for me.
All I'm gonna do is literally just run to you guys. That's it.
I'm gonna run to you.
Everyone in this stream, like watching, got to watch you be defeated over the last hour or so.
It's like, I would like, okay, I'd be like, oh, look, things are good. Things aren't.
Yeah. I've killed a lot of dogs over the course of the
game. All right, Jeremy, I'm running right at you. Tell me if there's a dog behind me.
I'm actually kind of close to you. Oh, God, all right, here we go.
Fucking dude.
Am I dragon dog?
All right, you're a dragon dog? Dragon.
Nope. Okay,
dog,
good.
The dragon. Dragon, bald dog.
All right, I'll go with you to get your stuff.
Going for it. It's going to be a mess of zombies, isn't it?
Yeah, hang on. That's why I've got a bow. Let me clear them out for you. Out of arrows, however.
Ooh, dog. I'm undetected.
Ryan, you have 50 million feathers.
Yeah, no, I got plenty of feathers.
Make some more arrows.
I only have 33 stone, though. That's how much Gavin weighs, right?
No.
That's so much.
That's like hundreds of pounds.
I don't know how much a stone is.
Ryan.
Stone what's up?
I need
14
help.
Pounds.
I'm coming.
There's a dog between me and my backpack.
Hold on, I'm manufacturing arrows. I'm over here fletching, man. Give me a minute.
Oh, I found a campsite.
All right, I'm going for it. The dog went inside.
Wait, no, I'm coming. I'm here.
The dog went inside.
Oh, you're so dead. Jeremy, wait. I see it.
Fiber.
You better pick it up.
Sure.
You better not leave it.
I got it. I'm out. Ryan, the dog went in there.
Fucking the shirt.
In
there.
Did you just point?
Yeah, right here.
I think he's pointing in the game. Right?
Yeah. Hope. Look, is that a rabbit? Stones. That is a rabbit.
Grabbed. Be careful.
Kill the rabbit.
It's
an elusive little prick. No wonder Bugs Bunny was always such a trouble.
Bow. I need more.
All right, seriously?
Wood. They say Jack there
we go,
wood, no problems, though.
Chop.
Hold on, I'm getting dressed. Don't look at me.
Oh, yeah.
That really seemed like you wanted people to look at you.
Yeah.
Did you go in here yet?
Yes.
No. We should retreat towards the house. I think.
Crap.
Yeah? Why?
As the sun sets on this day.
Yeah, well,
I mean,
I'm going after that fucking dog.
Get it. Hey, I need to fix my Microsoft account.
I saw you go in here, you fucking mutt. Where
computer,
are you?
Are you gonna restart?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, you don't know so.
Message just gonna hang out there? Yeah?
This house has a, like, a fence behind me. I'm in a neighborhood.
Jack's always been to that.
All right, I've got my bow, I've got a fucking axe, and I've got some arrows. So I've got 12 arrows.
I mean, society's practically rebuilt.
I think I can make more.
We're good. Let them know.
I was hoping I'd find a cooking
zombies. Your day is over.
War's over, everyone. We won. Turns out
you're the big hero.
What happened to that fucking dog?
Six.
Was it just an illusion?
I mean, there was definitely a dog.
You seeing shit now?
I see dogs in my sleep.
Hopefully by day, like, four, we can rediscover metal.
I've had so much ore on me and so just stuff ready to go. I had those pots on me.
Pot!
God damn it.
Fucking pot! Oh,
pot! The pot!
Hey, Ryan.
Sup?
I'm running back to the house now.
Cool.
I got two cooking pots.
Nice!
Really?
That's what we needed. To get them off Jack's body, because that would be just even...
I found them in the box.
Bouts.
I just opened the bouts. Bouts
out.
Some cooking pots.
Do we have enough of the water?
Nope.
No. We never got
I am carrying four jars of water.
Oh, okay. We've got some water.
Yes, really.
I found it in a fridge.
My skill in archery is now level 2.
I have a shitload of empty jars.
Craft bow. All right. And
can I find water?
I am close to dead again.
Jack.
Not great.
One
man.
Fucking zombie. Oh, and I'm bleeding, so I'm going to die here.
You're done.
Well, if you guys see me, I'm close. 10, 9.
Oh, you are
eight,
close.
Seven,
I'm coming, Jack.
6.
He's coming to look at your
five,
corpse.
Throw a bedroll on the ground
four,
if you have it.
Yeah, put a bedroll
three,
down.
Make one.
2, 1, your micro world.
No, man, Jack, don't respawn yet if you can.
But why?
Because I'm going to go to his body.
You can't get him up.
No.
Are you going to mourn with him?
No.
I think the sun's about to go down.
Oh, I should get the fuck back in the house.
I really would love
to
find some
right
water.
You were right there, Jack.
I
you
was
were
so
right
close
there.
To you guys.
Oh, you're so far away.
Well,
again.
Take my shit.
You're a kilometer away.
I can't see your shit.
Am
though.
I? I just want to meet up with you. Okay,
I think
I'm
you
south.
Can place. You can
guys,
place a marker.
Guys, I found
on.
A fucking bird's nest. Ooh, 23 feathers.
Jack was over here, Ryan.
Yeah, he's over this direction somewhere, but I don't know where. And the sun's going down. We've got. Like 10 minutes.
Who's in the house? Anybody?
No.
Either one of you?
No.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Are you heading towards the house?
We're kind of near it.
It's... Yeah, we should head back pretty soon.
All right, let's go back.
I've spotted one of you. Hello.
All right.
It is Ryan.
If only I had water. That
oh, God. Okay.
Oh, Ryan, you're in luck. I don't have any. Oh,
that
wait, never mind.
Doesn't. I'm at 51%. We're okay. I can make it through the night.
Oh, I've got like two twitchy zombies coming at me.
Yeah, let's just leave them. Just keep running.
Oh, fuck.
Leave
it's a
them
zombie.
To
God
their misery.
Damn it.
Come on, Jack.
Just walked on one.
Now,
I thought it was a rabbit or something. Where the fuck is the head?
Disappointed in
I am.
Oh, damn it.
All right, running back.
Wait, Ryan, you did a loop and you lost me.
Oh,
it's all
right. Well, you had me tracked, right?
Yeah, I got you. I got you.
I need to make a shit.
Right behind you guys.
We got about 20 minutes. There's the house. Okay. Remember, get all the wood you can.
For what?
This is gonna be the last night, I think, before the stream has to end. Well, maybe.
All right, I found some tents.
We may make it to morning.
Definitely be the last night.
Yeah.
All right.
We might make it to morning. We sure as fuck won't get another night.
Oh shit! It is so fucking dark. Well, I just found a cooking pot on a campground area.
We already have a cooking pot.
We're good
fuck
on
off.
That.
Oh sounds great.
Like we got two.
Oh, we do.
My decision to try to meet with you guys was the worst decision I made.
I mean, if you've done it, and
it's
the night time.
By the way, we should get going.
Great.
Okay, here we go. Into the house. Ow!
Ow!
You guys dropped a tree.
On us.
Oh, God.
Who would have known it would have fallen towards the house? Oh, open it.
Wee.
Okay.
Sup?
We all inside. All
right. I'm here as well.
I'm undetected
and then Michael
right
was
now.
There. Ha ha ha!
Hello, guys.
The pot's already there. Nice. Well, let's put the grill on there. I'll put the beaker in. Now we got beakers. Now we can make biofuel.
Oh, now you're fucking beaky deaky. Like Rafiki.
All right, I'm still running. How close am I to you guys? Can you track me?
You're pretty close. Hang on, I'll look at the map.
I'm gonna cook up some water.
Yeah. Oh, you got some murky?
Yep. Got two waters.
Guys, for the first time in my miserable life, I have a bow with arrows.
Oh, nice. Shit, dude.
Yup.
You're ready to fucking fight.
I'm ready to lose.
What else are you cooking in there, Ryan?
I'm gonna try. Hang on, let me get the meat, and I'm gonna cook up all the meat.
Why don't you cook up that food?
Put a grill in there.
Oh, I'm at 40% of both.
Oh, now let's see. Oh, who, you know, bacon and eggs sounds good.
Oh my God.
Let's make some. Oh, hang on, let me get some eggs.
We have the technology.
We got plenty of eggs.
We got 40 eggs. Jack, you know why you should have come here? Because we got bacon.
We
and
got
eggs.
That's great. Why. We
I'm
got
cooking.
We got fucking
eggs.
We got eggs, dude.
All right, come to this house.
Eggs.
We got eggs.
This was for dinner, right. Idiot.
I'm heading towards you guys. I think. How close am I?
You know.
I'll take a look right now.
I'm in a town. Holy shit, they are very fast.
See, you're not that far.
Nighttime.
You are in the south end of the murder town.
Oh, great.
Okay. Oh, you're in the worst spot you could possibly.
So I'm running through murder town.
Yes, Jack,
right
you're
now.
About 100 feet from my last backpack.
Oh, great.
That's how bad it is where you are.
Well, maybe the dogs
will
shoot me
your
at
life
night.
Is
Jeremy,
right now.
Jeremy, look at my screen. You see here, this is the vicinity of me dying 5,000 times. Here's Jack.
Yeah.
You're venturing slightly east out of the town.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Could
Jack.
Work in your favor.
Good. All now right. Start heading north because you're out of the town.
Oh, I'm
now.
Hunted. Yep. That's good.
No, you're good.
Good.
Just head
just
north.
Just keep running.
Just run straight north and
okay.
Then and then west when you're not north.
I went away
anymore.
From the town. Now I'm running up and down hills.
Do they have eyes?
And I'm exhausted. Great. Okay.
It's weird. The wood log spikes are only 20.
Gotta work on
oh,
your
shit.
Cardio.
Wood
no.
spike trap. And I'm stunned and I'm gonna die. And I am.
You're gonna make it. You're
I think the wood
it.
Spikes must have been a.
Keep running.
Did you get like more than one?
Oh, Jack.
Guys, it's dark upstairs. Just so
not a killer died. Not a killer died. Not a killer died. Not a killer died.
I mean, his name's not a killer, not a dyer.
I mean, I hate to kind of go back to the oldies, but I think I might just build a house.
I mean, that's the problem, though. We're all building the house. You're just not here.
Yeah, you're missing the house building.
Yeah.
Great.
It's your favorite part.
We knew you'd
love it. Oh, now it's raining.
It.
Jack says he's having the worst day ever.
Yeah.
All right, I'm north of you now.
No offense, though.
I'm northwest of you guys now.
Well, God, those things really are boarded up.
What?
Yeah, what is going on?
I don't even see you. I can't even see you anymore.
Jack, I think you're right. The wood spikes are fucked up.
Why?
They're like super expensive.
They're ridiculously expensive now.
How much do they cost?
It's 100 to make one.
Wait, what the hell just happened?
What?
The wood log spikes, the big thick ones that are even stronger, are only 20.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Somebody messed something up.
Wood spikes need 100. Oh!
All right, well, I'm just going to try to run to you now.
Were you walking before?
No, I was just running. Okay. I mean, I was collecting shit, so I maybe could survive. No, I could not survive.
Guys, I'm going to sit on the porch.
That seems okay. Unwise, but sure. What with that ominous music and all?
You know.
I'm 10% wet.
Hey.
Let's see. Oh, Jack.
Oh,
you're,
Jeremy.
You're only 0.8 kilometers away, and you're in a good direction.
Saying. Well, that's good.
Journey to settlement.
It's midnight.
Jack, do you want me to just... run and meet you.
That won't make his chances
yes.
better.
Yeah, you guys are just gonna
we
out because
I can kind of help distract every now and again.
Maybe you well, can, yeah,
sure.
Jack, here it. I come.
All right, well, I'm just making a beeline just as the crow flies to you guys.
Jeremy, Godspeed.
Oh shit.
Michael, how should we divvy up his shit?
You know, just whatever you want, you take.
Well, don't take my actual shit.
Fuck, here comes the zombies.
You put a lot of it in the chest.
I'm stunned.
I have human shit.
And I'm
dead. You're pretty happy.
All right, coming back.
It was one zombie got
coming
me.
Coming back.
Yep. I was exhausted. He punched me twice, and I was dead.
In this episode, Jack plays the role of Jeff in Pixel Mom, where he just loses for 40 minutes. Gather small
so
stuff.
Good.
Craft campfire.
So good.
Place campfire.
All right. Okay. We need forge is our next.
Dude,
big
I almost
project.
Completed the tutorial quest, guys. Exciting.
Play
oh
bellows.
Fuck! I should do that.
Wait, to make bellows, we need.
Oh, I should also level up, shouldn't I?
That's not a bad idea. Something is chittering in my ear, in a most terrifying fashion.
That's Jeremy.
Yeah. Okay. That's okay then.
Did it sound like hap 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 hap?
Similar.
Close. We need like 7 more animal hides. Anybody got some?
I got, let me check here, nothing.
Yeah, let me check my inventory. Nope, okay, got shit. Absolutely nothing.
Anybody?
I do feel warm by the fire, though.
I hear a zombie outside.
Great. There's, that fire's full of bacon and eggs, if you want some bacon and eggs.
Where? I do.
Oh.
My skill in athletics is now level 8, you guys.
Good. Who opened the door? Why would you do that?
Just check
I would.
Wow, when I'm holding it, it really doesn't look like bacon and eggs.
No, looks more like just kind of a sack of salmon.
I'm gonna put it in the chest.
Who's smashing? I feel like they're smashing near this corner.
Yeah, there's someone smashing out there.
It says I'm undetected.
I'm sensed.
I'm so far away.
Oh,
from
they're
guys.
Trying to get Ryan.
Oh, I'm carrying food. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Oh, I've been here before.
Let me go put that in the chest.
Yeah, put that down, dude.
This is one of my multiple places I've died. Oh yeah, this is where I found the cooking pots and I lost them. Great.
He's definitely on this side. Oh, I'm hunted. Yeah, he's right here.
There's not much he can do out there. I mean, he could beat his way through the wall very slowly, but...
I found some lead trophies,
dude,
you
guys. We're the fucking bow crew right
yeah.
here.
All right, now it sounds like there's someone out there beating on the door.
Oh, damn, dude.
You can't see him.
Did you go out the secret hole?
Yeah, the secret hole's the best. We need to build a porch that is there.
So we don't fall off the fucking roof?
Yeah,
like,
you
know we're gonna?
Yeah, the crouching doesn't all keep right. you on the roof in this game.
I'm gonna do this.
We need to make a Widowmaker
who's,
watch.
Who's beating on our house down there?
I can't see him.
Me neither.
I really want to go down there and blast him out of the
way.
Alright. Nope. Hunted.
I'm sensed, but not hunted. Oh, now I'm hunted. Never mind.
Hello?
Alright, let me make sure.
Guys, I'm wet. It's raining out now.
Yeah. Oh, guys, he's in the house. He's in the house.
Is he?
Yep.
Yeah, well, fortunately, they can't climb ladders, right? He dead?
He's dead.
Nope. He's
dead.
Is he? Okay.
He's dead, and he had a blue shirt.
How did he get in, Jeremy?
I don't know.
All right, I got a bedroll now.
The door opened somehow. That's about all I know.
Now we have to clean this shit up. There we go.
Ow.
Break the chair. Just taking up room. Get rid of the bed.
I need some stones.
Giving it lines. Break the bed frame.
And it's raining.
Pretty clear out there, though. I mean, dark as shit, but no zombies.
I opened the door and there was a zombie.
Can't see anything.
And then he came in.
Some rocks would be great.
And then it got bad.
The invisible stones.
Hey, Ryan, is friendly fire still off?
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Man, if I could just find some stone.
Dude,
you
have a very well-built body for such an old-looking man.
How the fuck did you say?
You heard what I said.
I'm going
although
upstairs.
You might not have.
Going upstairs.
His hearing aid was the first thing to give out.
Wearing a sweater.
Fuck you.
Guys, I've made tallow.
Yeah?
You made tally?
So we can have a torch?
Tallow. Yeah, torch or candles. Great. You know, how you feeling? Decorative or?
I'm feeling torch.
Okay.
I'm not a decorative person, Ryan.
There we go. I'll make three. We'll light this bitch up. We gotta put some lights out on the porch so we can see to snipe from above.
I just got stuck in my toilet.
I don't.
Good man.
I don't want to know what that means.
I couldn't find. I ran into I ran into a back room.
I don't know what that means.
I don't want to know. Wherever you're going with that, stop.
I'm dancing out front. I'm just dancing.
I'm gonna put down the most expensive wood spikes ever. There they go.
Oh, it's starting to get light. Starting to get light.
Getting there.
Fuck it.
Ooh, we got a cobweb
torch
right there.
Yeah, there's a torch there.
I got it.
There's a torch there.
Oh, it's bright as fuck out now.
Oh, I see this cobweb?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
Oh, whoa, guys.
Let's fix up
this
the house.
This is cracked, so I'm just gonna fix that real quick. We're good.
Oh, nice.
Just,
oh, dude.
All right, where is a rock? I just need some
block
stone.
Right there.
Ooh, actually, I have a wrench. I don't know why I'm using that.
Are we going to get eaten, Michael?
What the fuck is the frame?
What's going to happen to us, Michael?
What the fuck is a wooden frame? What do I do with that?
Wow, guys.
What's up?
I can see the Milky Way.
Wood frame. That's
all the lights of technology are gone, Jeremy. This is what it's like.
Two more.
For man destroyed the earth with zombies.
Tell me more about man, Papa Ryan.
See, man was evil.
Bizarre.
Man wanted to use up the earth.
The earth.
The earth struck back.
The earth.
Mother Earth was like, no, I'll use the infestation against itself. And so she set forth the zombies.
Went full Atlantan there.
Yeah.
One would argue you'd need man to send forth the zombies to begin with, though.
No, see, it re-sent the dead humans forth
the dead,
as zombies.
Take that, you fucking log dick.
Sure.
Yeah, you get them.
Fucking log.
Yeah, it broke. It broke under my might. It's a rewarding feeling. You
where
know
you
what,
going?
Guys?
Where are you going, Michael?
Where am I going?
It's daytime.
Going for my backpack.
What?
I mean, should we help or just?
I'm going with him.
Your
watch.
Call, man. Your
going
call.
With him.
No, you should all go.
I'm gonna try and get another animal so we can have a forge. Of course, we'll never. Now I'll go with you guys because what's the point? I don't know if we'll ever play
good
this
man.
Game again.
Good man, Ryan.
Let's do this.
We can pick this up again, right?
We really yeah, could. I mean, the server's not going
we'll
anywhere.
Save it.
It's up to the people.
People, do you like this?
Are there, Jack? Are there still people watching?
There's still people watching. We got
about 12,500.
Yeah. Oh, so it's more than last time I asked. Okay,
yeah,
good.
But mm-hmm. but less than the most.
Well, you know, you take what you can get.
I see yeah. some zombies,
but zombies I don't give a shit about. Ow! I say that as I die. It's dogs, and the dogs are ripping me apart. I'm already dying.
No, come on,
Michael.
Level 20 mining tools now.
I'm just running back towards you.
Yep.
I bet they're gonna.
Don't
be
stop
behind.
Running! Don't
oh,
stop running!
I'm gonna stop running because I'm at 10 stamina.
May have gotten slightly distracted by killing a deer.
Come on!
I promise
oh,
I'll be right
goodbye,
back.
Goodbye, Jeremy. Jeremy, Jeremy, ah. Or is that Ryan? Who's that? I just ran past a guy.
It was me. Stay away from my friend.
Do you see him?
I see them.
Oh, you're
I'm dead.
You ran past me as well. Oh, so you're dead, and I should leave.
Oh, they're eating me. It's only two of them, and they're hurt.
They're
just beat them to death, Ryan.
Me.
Beat them to death.
Oh, I got him. I
there
got
you
him.
Go.
Oh, that's one down. Where'd the other one go?
He was there. Dude, there I feel like
he
such
ran
a
off.
Badass.
It's afraid! Nope, it's coming back. Nope, it's afraid. Nope, it's really indecisive.
Ryan, let's take this fucker out. Oh,
got
beautiful!
Him. Is he down?
Yeah.
For reals?
He looks dead. There's a zombie just behind him.
I knocked one of them down.
But he gets up again.
Got the other one.
You're never gonna keep him down.
Oh.
I still want that deer that I was hunting before I had to come watch Jeremy die.
Hey, Jeremy, thanks for saving my life.
No problem, Michael.
You didn't have to watch him die, but you chose to.
I mean,
maybe even
didn't really have a choice to save him.
He was on the other side of the mountain at the time.
He could have been like, I saw the dogs jump on him, and I looked away.
Yes.
Can you just fuck right off?
Heads up when what? Sure.
We're about 10 minutes from being done.
10 minutes from being done.
Oh, my God.
Do we have
this
video
guy
to show?
Is unstoppable.
I don't have a video. Should I have a video?
I don't know. We didn't show it last week. I'm about to die. Oh, God, no.
Oh, God, no.
I'm at 18 health, and I was stunned.
Do I have enough? Guys, don't worry. I can advance technology once before we go.
Oh, Jeremy, there's the guys right there, just so you know.
I got him. Here. I'm here. Don't worry. I'll save the day.
I hear birds.
What are you doing?
Hi. Thwap.
Yeah, that was awesome.
We double thwapped.
Triple thwap.
Finish him off, though.
Make more.
Oh God, they just keep coming.
Oh, nice.
All right, I have no health, but if we don't get murdered, I feel like I won't die.
I mean, that's sure.
Right?
There you go.
Let's see where I'm coming from.
We're dropping them.
Oh, right, next to you, Michael.
Oh God.
I hear the birds.
I can't believe he didn't get me.
Where's your
I gave him
bird?
A whack. I gave him a good whacking. Behind you, Ryan.
Okay. Yep. Good shot. Missed.
Oh,
oh
yeah!
Damn.
There we go. See, that's why if we work as a team.
Yeah, I mean, I was all for, you
gentlemen,
know, not dying.
It's time to get dressed.
I'm still getting my backpack.
Get the duster on.
So all we really have to worry about is the 17 dogs.
Yeah. Well, we've pretty much killed the dog population, though, right?
No.
We spay and neutered them.
No.
I think we killed a few dogs.
We Bob Barker'd them.
I mean, there were, dude, you still never saw the full number of dogs that ate me the first
it
time.
It was
I'm not
insanity.
Kidding. There was maybe 10 or more. It was fucking insane. There were four chasing me. I looked at the four. I turned around, and there was like five behind me. I'm like,
it
oh
was
my
so
God.
Awesome.
And they all ran to one side of the car and ripped me apart.
Where are my testicles, Summer?
Where are they?
Oh, dog.
We really got to find some
really
water.
Far down the street, though.
Oh,
it just got rainy, and I'm cold now. All right, my backpack's this way, south.
Okay. Right behind you, Michael.
Damn it, if I had a fucking bow, I could take out the...
Just find a river.
I just want to get
or
my...
Or an estuary.
I just want to get my fucking...
I hear the bird... When you hear birds, that means you're close
dog
to
dog coming
right?
for you, Michael.
Ah! I get the oh, God,
no, you killed Michael!
You gave me a heads up, too.
Loudly and frequently.
I died on my backpack.
Fuck you, I'll kill all three of you! I'm dead.
Alright.
There we go.
So,
it was quiet, three dogs.
What's the final death count here?
I had a lot.
I had a lot.
I mean, it tells us, right?
I found a
menu somewhere.
Does it?
That would be great. Let me check.
That would be a great way to wind this down.
Yeah, let's wrap it up with what our final death count was.
If it tells us.
I really, really want
to know. Okay. So, I'll go the number of deaths
first.
Ryan.
Yes.
Ryan, you've died this Let's Play one time.
Yeah.
Nice.
And you had 41 zombie kills.
Woohoo.
Wow.
Let's see. I actually died the least amount next, which was five. I got killed four times by dogs in a row, and then fifth time just now by dogs. I have
still in a row.
I have four zombie kills. No, no, but I mean, I had like maybe not four. I had three deaths in between, like in a row, where no one else died. I died.
Consistent.
Yeah.
Who got third?
Third place is not a killer.
It's Jack.
Seven deaths, 19 zombie kills, and Jack rounding up the most number of deaths, eight deaths with 18 zombie kills.
Yeah, that's me.
Or sorry.
Jeremy.
I fucked that up. Yeah, Jack got third. I'm losing my fucking
mind.
Oh,
come on. What the?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Jack.
Oh, Jack just died.
The polls, they're not closed yet. Hang on.
Are you kidding
me? Okay, new update. New update.
That's just in.
Jeremy and Jack both with 18 deaths. Jack, one more kill than Jeremy. I'd still put them in third.
What?
I killed a...
He's got 19 kills. You have 18.
My God, look at all the fucking backpacks.
I got a few. Are there more than one?
Wait, does it keep dropping them?
Yeah, his backpacks.
Wait, all my backpacks are over there?
There's so many backpacks
I'm
right
coming
here.
For them. Well, what about the dogs that killed
me? Yeah, I want to get my backpack.
Oh, I'll run out there and die
I killed
again?
A deer,
sure.
And as I was going to go get the deer, I got fucking attacked.
Michael, dude, I think your backpack from you dying last time and then the backpack you were trying to get are both right here.
That
like
means then all my backpacks might still be there, although the first one might have disappeared or something.
Michael, what's happened to you?
I'm running?
Yeah. On my screen, you're just laying on your back, just sliding across the ground. I'm chasing you.
I'm fucking losing. I'm doing a reverse
you're
luge.
You're a sneaky Pete.
I'm a sneaky snake. Look at me go. I'm slithering my way to the backpacks.
I stopped to get clay. I don't have eyes on you
anymore. Hey, what do you use to get? Oh, there we go. I'm getting leather.
We're gonna cut out in 3 minutes. Really? All right.
Well, so we're gonna cut out in three minutes.
So this has been.
This is the climactic conclusion. I'm gonna see if I can get my backpacks. I've just run out of stamina. I'm slowly approaching the backpack.
My leg is sparing.
I have potentially five to collect.
I just killed a dog and a zombie. That might put me up in the kills.
That's going to take me quite a while to get enough stones to make this, so I'll come help you guys instead.
And I killed another dog.
What is that shit? What was in there?
Let it be known that we could have made a forge.
Also, let it be known that I think your backpack still exists. You can only have one on your map at a time.
Oh.
So my initial backpack is still near that car the dogs killed me on, theoretically.
I just killed three more zombies. Well,
I think I actually am right in front of it.
Oh, Jack.
Did I pass you?
I don't know,
I mean,
dude.
Jack, you were ahead of him already.
Oh, okay, cool.
I've killed
a lot, though.
Since then?
Yeah.
In the last couple moments?
Yep.
All right. Oh. Where are you, Jack? You're still a mile away.
Yeah, I found a nice house, and fuck you guys.
Fucking got it! Guys, got my original backpack.
Yeah!
We're good. Now I have all this sweet, sweet garbage in my inventory. Dude, I got my mini bike wheels back. Didn't know I had those. 714 pieces of wood.
That's super impressive, actually.
Oh, hey, didn't you hear I got my backpack back, okay? I can kill you now.
Yeah.
Mouse on over to this arrow and I knock one.
And that's it.
You fucking piece of shit.
Oh. Alright, wait, hold on. I need the new things before the stream ends.
Stop killing
new stats.
Me. No! No, I just got it! Okay, here we go.
Yes.
Oh, Ryan, you keep getting the kills on those.
What?
Oh,
hey,
yeah.
Shout out to Noah J, who's about to take
Noah
over
J.
for
shout
us.
Out to
in like, hey, Noah J, who's
out.
About to take over
I have
for
three
us,
more
like,
zombie kills than Jack.
Now.
Nah, 15 minutes.
We love
nope,
Noah J.
It was apparently like two.
No, I died again!
Oh my God.
The dogs! No!
Bye, everyone! Stay tuned for Noah J. Thanks
there
for coming.
You go. Ah! See you next
Thank
time.
Thank you, everybody.
Where maybe we discover the Iron Age. Bye. At least you can get your backpack back. You can get it again.
They're all one now.
It's easier to collect them then.
They're all one.
Open the door!
I was outside!
God damn it!
sounds bad behind you. Is it not good?
Yeah.
Someone just iron reinforced the fuck out of them. One of those. All right, just leave that one.
Okay, they're crawling through the bottom.
Yeah, we should really repair that hole in the floor.
Is there's
that
nothing
one
there.
That I
hang on one second. Let me make one real quick.
One? No, it's a different one.
All right.
I can't be the very best. Like, no one ever was when the servers were down.